people will be able to hear you. Let's see if it works, Draco. I have it on, and I think you should be able to turn them on and off, but I'm not entirely certain. Let's see. Do do do. You were the love. I've been bonked. Let's see. Okay. If you hover over my stream now, there should be an option to make them visible, but I don't know. It's not working for me. Show the text. Yeah, I said use dyslexia font. There's a font for dyslexia? Grayed out, reset position. I don't know how to do all this. Can you see anything, Draco? I want you to. I mean, if it doesn't work for me, I don't care. But like I was like, do you want to add this extension to your channel? It's like I already did. Well, okay. So if you hover over the box, let's see, small text, large text, enable. Yeah, there's like a little thing that should say like that you can hide or increase. Yeah, but it's not. I'm trying to get subtitles to work for Draco, so he can read what I'm saying. But I like it's here and it says it's here and the website is currently recording like my voice. It says that it's working, but I don't know. Quick start install. I am update your language. Did that. I clicked it. Allow microphone permissions. If prompted, it should have microphone permissions. Oh, it might not have the right microphone. There is a dyslexia font. Help center. Let's get this working. I want it to work. Let's check the caption settings. Hang on, they're gonna be closed. We should translate. How do you tell what microphone it's using? How do you ask it what microphone to use? I don't know the answers to these questions. All right, let's see. Chrome, choose mic. Open Chrome, toggle rate settings. Okay, but go here. It's under privacy. That's a weird place to put your microphone. Privacy and security. So it says there should just be a mic under here. I see no mic. Where? Oh God, okay. Oh, site settings. Microphone. Okay, it's allowed to use my microphone. Oh, it's not using the right microphone. That's the problem. Okay. There we go. Let's see. We'll turn it off and turn it back on again. There they are. Oh my gosh. Ah. Oh, okay. It doesn't know what I'm saying. Well, there it goes. That's better. What is a bear baby RS? Our government's better. I think there's probably a better like way to do this, like integrate it into my stream. But I don't know how to do that. Also, Mom, you can choose to turn them off. Like, you don't need to see them. There's no reason that you have to see them. I mean, it's trying its best. If you can hear a little bit and also read the subtitles, you know you can talk to me, right, with your voice. Like out loud. Wait, are you just not speaking to me? You don't want us to talk to me?
No, I just thought you wanted to talk to your stream.
No, I said you were on. Yeah, so I'll probably look into seeing if there's a way to get better captions, like ones that are potentially integrated into the stream, and maybe that track my mouse shape, because I know that there are certain programs that can track your mouse shape that help read your captions better. Because this is like, it's literally changing what I'm saying as I'm going. That's pretty insane, actually. Good luck, Draco. Come on. There's a lot of words. But yeah, well, at least it works. That was the most important thing. I was like, why isn't it working? And it's because okay, I'll
It's
have to
picking up some of your words good.
some of them, not all of
Yeah.
them. I'm sorry, I'm trying my best. I'll look into getting some, trying to see like what kind of programs are out there. This is just the like recommended when you search for closed captioning for stream. But if I can get something that works really good for you, that would be helpful. I think like maybe a mix between like reading mouse shapes and like maybe one that learns my voice would be good. Because this one's set to like Canadian accents, so it's the best it's got. But yeah, I'm sorry if this isn't super great, but I'm trying. I hope that like a combination of what you can hear and what you can read will help you understand what we're saying. Mom's already ready in the background. I can see her. She's like, let's go. Let's go. We've been defeated by this before. We gotta go.
Let's do it.
Okay.
There's
She's
only two
like, listen
left.
up.
I want to accomplish this.
Okay. All right, mother.
Said you know the next step, so you better be right.
Oh God. Hello. Are you gonna leave this time?
Now I know now. I was confused last time. I'm losing my head. I like how he just kicked
Kicked me in the groin, like
you.
that's rude. Co-op course selected. Oh, okay. Yes.
Going our two, it's aren't we on six or we're on seven already?
Round seven. Apparently
Okay.
there's eight, nine. That's how many we had left.
Oh, there's three left.
Did Sarah just take her mom's robot head? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I did do that. See, these ones open for me so that I can dance on you. All scenarios of that, we both get hurt. It
It's a
doesn't
violent
matter.
game, violent.
We're violent people, obviously.
Yes, oh yes, so much
Oh my
anymore.
God. She stole my head, Drake. She does it more than
Text
I do.
three, turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines, page 70.
Thanks,
Hi.
Galata. I guess
How
she's
tall
reading.
are you, test subject? 4'9"? I was on a very
Okay.
stacked human
I'm having
wingspan
nightmares,
high. Wait,
flashbacks.
that doesn't make any sense.
Gladys is,
Humankind are stacked at a median height of 7 feet 5 inches, and I am aware of it. Test subject, I
Te
seem to
Gladys
have met
is.
your mother. Well, that's just disgusting.
Gladys is reading like some sort of
Listen,
military training
Sarah.
manual on how to like make like turn people into killing machines, and it's just insults about like people's mothers and stuff. Okay, so the one thing I did figure out is that I need to be the one that puts my portal up there.
Okay.
So you have to launch me. So what I figured out was that there's like a wall right here, and there's a momentum drop right here.
There is, yeah, I went in that once.
Bunny made spam. And you have to put one portal there, one portal there.
Down, first one, I don't understand where you want it.
Down here.
Kindle
Ah, where do you want the second
333
one?
says your mother is a broken down hunk of junk that gets more gentleman callers than the operator.
Up here. Could you make that one up? You know what? It's fine. I'm sure I'll figure it out. Wait, don't we need like the box first to move this? Oh no, we were using.
That's what we were trying to do last week. Remember, we thought we had to
So,
press that button or something.
hi, Kevin.
But I have a feeling we don't have to press that button first. I think there's something else
No,
we're
we
supposed to
do.
do.
Okay, that's the first step.
But how do we get in there? We
I'll
can't.
show you. I need you to do a second step. So I'm gonna have to show you the second step before I leave. Are you gonna argue with me? Go listen.
Gonna argue. That's what you do to me.
Oh, Kindle is called you small. Okay. So the second thing you have to do is once I launch into there, you have to move your turret, your portals, so that one is here and one is here. And
Oh,
then
here.
you
Okay.
move your portal back and forth to keep me from falling in the dirty eel water.
What do you mean, move it back and forth?
How about we practice? So you put one portal there and one portal here. So you see how that changed it to orange, right?
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
So then you have to stand here, and I would recommend standing like here-ish so you can see two walls at the same time and
I
me.
have a suggestion.
What?
You should do the portal thing. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it.
Okay.
Being inside there is way easier than out here.
Okay, I will send you to the eel water instead of me.
Where did you have your portals? There.
One
Where
up
was the other?
there and
Oh,
one
up
in
there.
there.
Like that?
Yeah.
And then you're going to keep me floating so I can press the button.
And grab the cube.
And grab the cube.
And
Okay.
I shall bring you back out. And
Okay, yeah,
hopefully I shall not screw up.
your part's way harder than this, so. Okay, I'm ready.
Go ahead. You cannot shoot
Whoops!
a portal.
Sarah, I did not mean to. Do you think I meant to do that?
I don't know at this point.
Really? You think I meant to do that?
Let's run a poll. Who thinks my mother meant to throw her? Not throw yourself in the water, but like place the portal. Sometimes you think that you're supposed to do stuff like that. I don't know.
No, we had it all figured out. I just hit my mouse thing by
Hey,
mistake.
mouse back. Okay, all right.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, that we don't need that yet.
We don't need it yet. Yeah.
I don't need that yet. Okay.
Now, soon, we're gonna need it.
I know I'm ready.
Did it press?
Yep, you missed the box.
Where's the
Again.
freaking box?
It'll fall. Oh,
Oh, crap.
too slow.
Is it falling on my head, the box?
I put my portal in the wrong place. It falls right next to you. Like,
Okay.
you can come look, actually.
Yeah, I'd like to know what side it's on because I get disorientated in there, so.
Honestly, not the best CC, but it's good enough that I can follow and enjoy CC humor. Yay! I'm glad.
Hey.
Well, if it's good enough, like we just need good enough while I figure out the best way to do this. But like, I'm really sad that Draco can't enjoy the streams, and I wanted to fix that. So this is where it falls out of. So you're in the thing next to it, and it
So it's
falls
over to
right
my
there.
right when I'm coming. Okay,
Yeah,
that helps
it'll
a
be to
lot.
your right when you're pressing the button. I have to put my portals back for the launch of the mother. No, what happened was I put my portal in the wrong spot, actually. I didn't know it was that specific. So go ahead.
So am I ready?
Yep. There we go. Should be able to. There it is. Yay! Now back through. Back through she goes. Yay! Now you can just walk out. Yay! See, that's way easier than last time. I was like, there's got to be. I was sitting at dinner, you guys, and we were all like just sitting there, and I was really tired, and I lift my head and go, I figured it out. I figured out what we're supposed to do. Because it's been like haunting me. I was like, it's so much easier than I think it is, right? It's because we've been using like all sorts of crazy ways to make momentum that like the simple momentum concept was just too much for me. All right, well, give me the box. I know what I want to do with this.
Try.
Okay, that's definitely not the only thing we're supposed to do with it, but that was one of them
At
because
least we can get in
it
there
has
now.
a little tag. It's like burn them. It's like yes, burn them. Okay. So the other thing it needs to press is this button is one of them. That just lowers and raises the platform
Thing.
to the end.
Yep. That gets us out, I think.
I don't think we need, yeah, I don't think we need to do that yet. We did it! We did the first step, Draco! Yeah!
Wait, we might need it for in here.
So we're gonna need it in two spots. We need it.
What's that ball over there for?
That is the cube.
No, it's not. Over
Yes.
there?
Okay, so see how the receptacle is round.
Yep.
It's for ball. But ball is a little bit stuck. But it's okay because we have excursion funnel.
So get it unstuck. I see
So
no surfaces though.
there is one here. Oh, ma'am. Yes, sorry, Kindle's reminding us it's called the Edgeless Safety Cube. That's what she called it. It's so silly. Oh, I like how it didn't take my portal away because you shoved me in there through like. Okay, so now you need to put the excursion funnel through those, I think. But ooh, I think you need to be because you can come through over on this side where like there's a doorway over here. I think you need to go through over here. I'll just get you out of there. Oh! I picked up our cube. Ah, mother! Mother, move! Come here or something. Stop
It, not me. I
it! You
can't
need
get
to
through
get out
there.
of the way! There you go. Look at that. What? Okay.
You kept doing it to me.
No, I needed you to be like right here. Now I can tell like the depth perception isn't great for other people, right? So I couldn't tell if that you were still like right here. Also, you're really bad at
Yes.
walking out of excursion funnels for some reason. Like you can just leave, but you're like, no, I'm stuck forever. I got away. Oh god, guys, I'm in trouble. Okay. Burn her with the laser. I don't know who you're talking to, but...
I'm gonna burn you with the laser.
Let's not... Wait, come back! Come back! No! Mother, we don't have time! Okay, fine. I shall take my punishment. Watching this from your point of view is quite funny. I don't think I'm as susceptible as the other turrets. I have to be like right in it. And I think I have to walk and anyway, it doesn't matter. Maybe don't point it where you're going. Yeah, that's fine for now. Okay.
Couldn't get it twisted around, so I just dropped
it. So what I was trying to say was there's a doorway here. I think that it makes more sense for you to go in through here so that you can put the edgeless safety cube in the excursion funnel. So you need one portal there and one portal up there. You have to do it from
as soon as I walk through.
You have to do it from in there. Okay. You can see. And then one right on that wall. Yeah, okay. So see how it's like above you? I think you can like put it in there. Like, jump up and release. You're gonna have to let go. Yeah. And then
just give me time to do stuff!
Oh, I don't know if you're taking time. Sometimes you're unexpectedly brilliant, okay? It's not my fault. Oh, mother, you walked through the...
Oh, crap!
Good morning, Panda! Mom, you have to put your portals back. Thank you for the hydrate. In her anger, she walked out.
That's right.
You're just.
Oh no! The ball's.
Did you?
I got it. I thought I was gonna knock it.
Redistribute it. I'm just burning myself in the lasers. I'm suddenly seeing subtitles. Okay. You can turn off the subtitles if you don't want them. They're most of your Draco. I realize that after I started them, that I can do a thing where I make them off by default, and then Draco can turn them on for himself. But we don't have time to reset stuff right now. So, yeah. What, Mom?
I just couldn't tell if I got the portals
no,
in the right spot.
No, okay, purple portal is slightly off. It needs to be closer to you. There you go. And the thing's set up, and you should be able to throw it in, and it should come out. Or, well, Oh, God.
There it comes. You got it? Oh, it disappears when it goes through the wall.
You have to move one of your portals.
Two?
Actually, I can do it.
Why don't you grab it out of the thing?
You can't grab it. They disintegrate when they go through the wall. Hang on.
No, I mean get inside the wall and grab it.
Then my portals will go away.
Oops.
Oh, you definitely have to run. No, you don't. That would make
run.
Sense.
No, if I go outside, I'll ruin everything.
Taco! Hi, Taco. Don't worry about it, Mom. I just have to drop the portal before I can just run through and grab it. Okay, it's fine.
That's what I just said. See? That's what I just said to do.
I thought you meant from outside. Oh!
No! I said run in and grab it!
Mama Lou, Sarah's hair! Yeah, I got my hair repurpled. Repurpled, re-upped. It's quite dark now. It looks a lot darker on stream than it does in real life, I think. Listen to your mother. Look, yes. My mother threw herself into the nasty water. So I don't know. You can come out now. Do you want to see what we did?
Yay! So now it's good. We don't have a wall there.
Yeah, which I don't know how that helps us. Oh, we need to get... I don't know how that helps us. Because we need to get a edgeless safety cube here, right? But if we move the edgeless safety cube, the wall comes back.
Wall comes back. Oh.
Oh,
wait. Can we...
Maybe it's just about shooting the portals. Like, could you put one there and one there?
There?
Well, preferably two different ones. Listen to your beautiful mother. You guys are right. I'm so sorry. They have to be two different portals.
I know.
Okay. And we have to move this away. Yeah, it's so we could shoot through the wall.
Yes.
So now... There we go.
See? It came out through the
okay,
little
we
portal.
We cannot move our portals.
No, because then
so
the
So you
ball
need
will
to
fall.
Walk through the excursion funnel. There you go. Lily goat, hello. What needs to be done?
We need to get on that thing. So you need to get the laser over here. Like, yeah.
We definitely needed to be on the first
one. There's two platforms.
Yeah. Okay. Everybody wait. Could you stand on that, please?
Whoops.
Not in the excursion.
I know!
I know you know.
Am I on it?
Yeah, I just also have to get on it, and then we also... Hang on. Tink with portals, Sarah. Tink with portals. Yeah. That's better. It was less terrifying. I don't want it to send it back through the thing. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Going the wrong way to send it back through.
It is now.
Yep.
But like, how do we do this if both of us are up here? Right? Because like...
Yeah, I know. Then we need to move it over to that thing. Does that have something to do with the tunnel, maybe?
But we need the tunnel to hold the cube.
We're using all of our portals for the tunnels.
We're using all of our brain cells is what we're doing. Awesome.
We're not using mine, are we?
No, I moved yours out.
So then we can use mine to... I'm going to do something with mine. When we move the laser over
could
there,
you,
this
you
one
up,
right?
Can you stand over here, please? Nah, you can't reach. I just wanted to see if the one person that was up here could reach the ball, and then, like, we could... I guess you could toss it down. Yeah, that, maybe toss it up. Eh! Oh. Sorry.
Whoops.
Could you walk over to the platform that doesn't move?
Eh. I don't quite know what you're trying to do right now, so.
Eh. I'm trying to pass this to you.
Oh!
Could you grab this? Thank you. Okay.
You need to tell me what you know.
If
you want me to respond.
How are we supposed to both do this? I was gonna just ask you to, like, throw it down? Like, drop it.
But then,
into the excursion funnel. Drop it. This is entertaining. I'm glad you are entertained.
You need to be on the platform when I do it.
I am on the platform. It just doesn't get high enough.
I didn't think you were on it.
Really?
I'm gonna pee myself.
You really think you were removing your makeup and stopped midway? It's really hard for me to do that because the tails of my eyebrows are missing. So if I take my makeup off on like one side, it's really weird looking. Hi. I don't know how we are supposed to do this. It's gotta be that we send the laser through the excursion funnel too, or something, or portals, or I don't know, but something has to happen that's not this. The problem is for me that there's no like portable surface that leads to here, so I'm like very confused. Can you give a hint? You can give us a hint that we appreciate a good hint. Especially when we're stuck. Like, it's good to let us try to do it, but once we're like this, it's like... we're rubbing our two brain cells together trying to make any sort of spark.
We did way better this week than last week on it.
Like, where the light reporter is, you place the block in front of that.
Oh, and then I know what you're trying to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lily here is smarter than the both of us. Together. Drop the fucking block. Okay. Sorry. Okay. And we're gonna do the toss thing again, though, that you needed to do. Thank you. Okay. So...
Do you want me to drop it now, or wait?
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Drop it. Sorta? I think this'll work, right? Yeah, and then I get over here, and you need to put your dark blue portal where the laser's pointing at the wall.
Pointing, yes. Okay, that's what I thought you were gonna say.
Oh!
Crap, it's off. I didn't hit it.
okay, let me just position it, and then you can remove the dark blue portal so you're not too high.
I can't remove it now, I'm too high.
Oh.
Do you want me to remove it now?
Please. Dark blue anywhere except...
I'm trying to find somewhere!
Anywhere. Not it! The screams! Hop out here and move your portal.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm stuck!
Walk! Just put...
I can't walk. I'm honestly telling you, I can't walk.
Get out! Oh.
There we go.
Yeah,
I know.
I'm figuring it out. It's okay.
I couldn't walk. It was very distressing.
I got that. Lily's right. Okay, come here, Mom. We had to do this together. Not... in the excursion funnel all the time. You had to be on the platform with me.
I'm trying!
Get on the fucking platform. Just taking up all the space.
I was trying!
And we move over.
And you then jump you down.
Shoot your dark portal. No, I do not jump down.
Oh, right,
gotta
do my dark portal first.
I do not jump down. This is a bad plan.
Bad plan! Oh, it opened!
Okay, hang on. I gotta wave at Gladys. Go back. I gotta wave at her. It's very important to my health. Hi, you murderous psychopath machine! Yes, thank you so much, Lily. I really appreciate that. How are you? How are you? Wait, you coming?
Oh. What?
You're doing pretty good, how am I? I am fantastic. You love the hair? Thank you. I just got it redone yesterday. They switched our fucking sides again.
Uh-huh. It really messes you up, doesn't
it? I don't like this. My side.
It just messes you up so bad.
I don't like this. This is where I belong. Yeah, no, I just got my hair, like, redone yesterday. It's brighter in, like, the light, because this room is actually pretty dark. It's just, like, that I have lights on me. But, yeah. It was very pink. It was very pink on Wednesday, and now it's purple.
I think we've proven at this point that if you scream at a marshal...
And my roots are done again, which is nice. But, yeah, I have, like... So let's try positive. I don't know if you guys can tell. But I have, like pink scalp, and my fingers, the ends of my fingers are kind of pink.
Veins forever are your head.
Yeah, well, you should see the bathroom.
I don't either, of course, but I'm not going to...
You love it? Yeah, it's because I just get it done, and it goes away. After about a week or so is kind of, like, the perfect time, because all the staining is gone, and, like, the color is still really vibrant. But honestly, I like the way it fades out. Like, it fades out to kind of like a rosy, like, fuchsia. And I it's a really pretty color. So I'm, like, totally down with that. Okay, so focusing. Mom's like, ooh, button. Ooh, button.
Like, this makes a portable surface come down there.
Yeah, and the other one moves blocks around. And I'm assuming I will have to go in and hope
that... And I'll try not to crush you.
You don't crush me under the weight of said blocks. Yeah.
Well, what's this down here? Oh, I can't get to that one.
How long have I been dyeing my hair purple? 2.5 years?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
2.5 years now. I've kind of got in the new year, I kind of maybe want to go pink or cyan just for a little while. I want to try both pink and cyan. They're both really pretty colors.
I've done the blue on my tips.
Yeah, I gotta get your tips blue. I gotta focus on the puzzle now. Sarah's just like, hair! Okay, so we've got... If you put plus remote view in your console, you'll see your mom's POV with the holding tab. But I don't want it there all the time. But that's good to know. Because... It's a bit much. Okay, so we got these. You know how I love these, Mom. No! No! That one blob.
It's going everywhere! So maybe we need it all over the floor. Oh, that's water. Don't need it down
that's
there.
That's water, and it'll go through the grates on the floor we're standing on. I'm guessing that needs to be bouncy, but that's just, like, a thought process. What if we did, like, some sort of... I don't think that's gonna do anything.
Unlucky.
Are you my brother? The important point, though, is that it doesn't... No, I'm not turning the cheats on, Kendall. We've talked about this. Oh.
There's cheats we can turn on? What is this madness? Hey.
Why'd you say that like you don't understand how words work? There are cheats. What is this madness? Why'd you sound like that?
I didn't say it like that.
She totally said it like that. What is this madness? Room.
Oh, bam! I think we're gonna need a portal there for some reason. I don't know what, though.
Does something move the- Oh!
Yeah! See that?
I have an idea.
You need one up in there, I think. And that'll get you on that. Oh.
Not enough.
Where did you land?
Right down. I'm just down here. Not enough. Not enough momentum.
Can you get a portal on the thing up by the laser?
The thing up by the laser.
Is there a portal there? Here, let me look.
There's glass. So no. Wait. We gotta be in there to put portals in there.
Oh, there's glass. Okay.
I think I'm stuck down here. Wait, no, I can
You
Wait,
can
no,
get
no.
out.
Yeah, I can get out. Okay.
There. Now you can come on the surface.
Oh, that's way better.
Yeah.
That'll give me waves. That is some Red Bull right there. Okay.
That should get you through. Okay. Why'd you take away my portal?
It's because I'm gonna launch myself.
There you go.
My throat hurt from that. I'm not turning into potato gun. I don't know what console commands will exclude us from achievement.
Hop on the block and I'll try to crush you.
Thank you.
Try to crush you.
You're trying to crush my hand? I want to see what this button
No, I would never try to crush you.
Oh, this button takes my force field away, look.
Oh, nice.
I just wanted to see what it did, you know, before
But how does that help us?
Well, I don't know. But it probably will when there's like lasers involved and we have to shoot people
everywhere. Yeah, we need that laser to go down
through
there.
We probably have to throw someone through there. Who knows? I don't know. I just know
we're gonna need that laser for down there.
It will take me to the laser.
Get on it.
Oh!
I really like the murderous sentiment.
What happened?
That mindset when we're facing her.
I didn't get on it. I got underneath it.
Whoops.
I think we need a portal. I. Whoops. She goes, whoops.
Whoops, Daisy.
Thank you. Okay. Send me in there again. I'm gonna guess that at some point you have to do it, but then you have to fly into that and then out somewhere else.
I don't think so.
Just because...
Because our exit is over there.
Okay. I don't know. Who knows? Not me. Sarah doesn't know.
I think you're trying to get the laser pointed over here somehow.
I have to get that.
Yeah, yeah, I know. But how do we get you on this box? Because when I walk off of here, it goes up.
Oh.
Oh, maybe you're supposed to shoot yourself. Me?
Well, what?
Why not you?
Well, because one of us has to stand. Or, actually, no, that doesn't make any sense. Maybe that drops the
Oh, I know what box. To do. I know what to do.
She does.
Oh.
Don't shoot yourself. Thank you, Becca.
Oh, the wall is there. Crap. Oh, take the wall down.
I can't. You blocked me on this side.
Whoops.
Let me back.
I forgot.
Okay. I will not move.
What if...
Maybe you have to... I don't know. There's a glass wall.
I can't get my portal.
I know, there's a glass wall!
I thought I could get it through there.
Was it washed with Windex? Can you not see it? You two are so wonderful to hear.
Okay.
We're doing our very best.
Oh, can you come back here?
Yeah.
Okay, come back.
But I have to get off the thing, so... Oh, if you shoot me, then I can...
You'll have your portals.
But how do you... Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna ask questions. I'm just gonna come back. Asking questions is too much. Oh, wow. Okay. So that's interesting. That
what does that do? Me... I can't see over there. I don't know what it does. I just thought you might want to try it.
I don't know about this one, Mom.
I thought it might shoot you up higher or something. Try it. See what happens.
Where do you want me to come out of?
That purple thing up there.
Well, I will come out of that, but then I'll go in another one.
Oh, then what about over here? Right here. And you... then bounce yourself over there. Oh, you can't because of the freaking wall.
Look.
The stupid wall.
It just does that.
Oh, wow. Now. That really flies you. Okay.
It's a different...
Try that.
You can use it if you want. You gotta shoot me out of there.
Out of there? Okay.
And then you have to stand on the thing, and then... Oh, but burritos are okay to me. Oh, now I want a burrito.
I think you're gonna crash into the... Oh, you didn't. I thought you were gonna crash right into the glass.
No, Mom, there's a thing.
Yeah, but see, how... This doesn't help you get up on that other box, though.
No. It doesn't. I don't know, ma'am.
Is there a glass wall way over there, too?
There are glass walls across all of this, and then one beautiful toggleable force field.
I feel like you need to come out through that one right up there. Like this that you're looking. One. Yeah, that's where I feel like you need to come out through.
I feel this way as well.
But if you go through the glass, do we need it? Do we need it? A little cube? Huh? Well, that's what I was trying to do when you were making fun of me. You were making fun of me when I was trying to hit it.
Because you were Remember? Just smacking the shit out of the glass. You're still doing it.
Pull yourselves together.
Mom, the right way of thinking. Yeah, well, okay. We have to get me to come out of there, but I don't know how we do that.
Let me just a minute. I'll try not to die this time.
Okay. Maybe to kill the turrets?
Maybe we need that laser first to kill the turrets, no. And then I can get down there and shoot.
Like, no, get the blue stuff there.
Were you
because if
you can bounce!
Yeah, then I can bounce up.
Okay, here
she
we go.
She just screamed that. You can...
Whoops!
Oh.
Okay, now try. Oh, yeah, to get off the bloody thing.
What?
Get off of it.
But now it's...
Where's the blue stuff? There it comes.
The blue stuff...
Oh, it still goes through. Crap!
The blue stuff... It doesn't care about force field. Get off the bloody thing! Your portal needs to... So there needs to be a portal like here or something.
I can't get them in there.
But yeah, I know. But like, I'm just saying what we have to do. We're just trying to figure out how to do it.
Yeah, we need to get the bouncy stuff there so you can jump up on the other cube. Oh, wait. Okay. We need the bouncy stuff over here.
I'll tell you if we're...
We need the bouncy stuff here, actually.
I'll tell you if you're being too...
You need the bouncy stuff there. so that you can bounce up onto that box, I think.
No, we need bouncy stuff here.
Yeah!
And there's two things, right, in here.
So
you can
get it...
shoot it out of one of them.
Yes!
And then I can go, oh, boing, and then I can bounce up there.
That's what I think, yes.
Or something. But, you know, but how do you get a portal in here? That seems...
That's my problem. I don't...
Several layers of important, and we don't know how yet. No, these are by far, this is by far, because these are the bonus levels, right? It's by far the hardest ones we've figured out. I mean, I'm guessing that we need both of us to do it. The biggest problem is, so if I stand on this button, there is only one surface that I can hit, and it's that one.
That can destroy the lasers for us.
Well, it doesn't really help us, does it?
No. Not right this moment.
Hello. Woo! Disconcerting. Hi, look up. Do you see me? No, look up over by the...
Oh, there you are! I didn't know where you were. What about... Oh, try.
Oh, fall to my death. That's so we can... Oh, God. Where does the blue stuff end when you shoot it over there? Where we are shooting it right now, it stops over there. She's moved all her portals around. I don't know what's going on anymore. Do you want me to... It's gotta be that, and then something else about that. Wait, no. You put your portals in here, and then I come out, and I put my portals in... No, but I want... Oh.
No?
I don't... Hang on.
If you come out, you can't put your portals in there.
Hang on. I don't know
there
what...
There you go!
I don't know what you've done, but put the boxes down. Or up, or whatever.
There you go.
Just give it a few rounds to... I think we might need this.
Some more bouncy stuff?
Oh, wow, that's too far. Okay. Maybe put the blocks up? Come on, blue shit.
Oh, wow, it's going way high. Whoops! We still don't have it where we want it.
We do not.
Can you put a...
I figured it out. Hang on.
A portal over there? Yeah, like that. And then get it to shoot through there. There you go. There you go. You got it. Yes!
Now what happens? Oh!
Whoops! Oh, I think we need a portal there, don't we?
Someone needs to catch it. You need to catch it, because I have to keep pressing.
Oh, you have to press the button,
hang
so
on.
I have to catch it?
Does
no, wait.
It
I'll
keep going forever?
Do this.
If the cube dies, it goes again. So I don't need to stay in here to make it go. Let's go! Yeah! We'll make it eventually. We're just very small brain. Oh! Pick a safer location. For your second fourth.
Okay, try that. There it is.
Try
it's
that,
here.
She says to the cube, who is now bouncing in the corner. You have a cube. Can you redirect the lasers of the evils? I meant the turret.
So if I have blue bouncy stuff over here, can I... Oh, there's a stupid wall. I forgot.
I have to do it. It's me. It's the rat in the maze that has to do it. But...
So I have to get this to you?
Hang on. They're party parenting.
Then if we get some... Okay, I gotta get it to you now.
I did the robot. Well, I was wondering if you could use it to destroy the turrets before we have to do anything, but...
Well, we need that laser up there, don't we?
Just test it. Test it on the turrets. I want to see if you can redirect their lasers at themselves. Nope. It was just a thought. We'll figure them out later. Okay. Yes. Okay. You need to get me the cube, which means that I need to have this down.
Oh, I'll shoot it through and you can jump up and grab it.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. So put.
Yes. Something like that. It'll be fine. I'm sure. Yeah, that's better. So it doesn't... Wait, no. You put one there, and then one on the flippy wall over here to shoot it.
That's where I'm gonna put it. Why are you saying no?
Because you put one over here. You don't need one in here.
How are you gonna get it?
You gotta shoot it through this. Momentum. You're gonna play like curling.
Yeah, I was gonna shoot it through here, down here.
Yes. Look, you can do it your way if you want, but it's going to just land back where you are. Like, I don't know.
Oh, right.
I don't know how you think cardinal directions work, but this is not gonna take it to me. I need to be standing on this button so the cube doesn't get destroyed by the force field when it goes through, but you don't need a portal in here to shoot the cube in. You've got to put that portal down first. Probably.
What portal?
The second one.
Where do you want it? I can't reach in there, remember?
No, because it's right here. Can you see it? Can you see it? The glowing beacon of orange. Now.
I thought that's where I originally had it.
No,
nope,
you had
not
it
to.
In here.
No, originally, before I put it in there.
No. Okay, now I stand on this, and you give me a cube. We probably have to do more steps in this, but I'm starting with it.
Oh, it's not going very, it didn't go far enough.
You should put your red one down. Oh, give it curling, go curling.
When I step off of this, the portal will disappear.
Oh. Maybe you should put your red one down, though. Not even, I think.
Wait.
Never mind. Okay. Or is it blue?
Can you get back over here?
Yeah, anytime.
Okay, well, if one of us stands on this, then one of us can take it through the portal. Just
but
come back
if
over.
If we shoot it through this, then...
Glass, right.
It's not the glass, it's the force field. It'll destroy it.
The force field, I know.
And we can't just put one portal in and like, blop it through because that one.
Oh, wait, I got an idea.
You're gonna shoot yourself, but you have to stand on that to...
Oops, that didn't work.
Maybe you have to, like, give it momentum or something. I don't know, man. Don't mind you. It's fine. We'll just ideate over here. There's gotta be a way that she can throw it. I don't know what that is. When you step off it. Goes away.
Yeah.
What is up at the laser, though? I have no idea. I haven't been up there. I can look. Or I can try to look. I think we just need the cube to be up there.
We do. I'm wondering if we can get bouncy stuff. Oh, the wall is there. Crap.
It doesn't seem to be anything interesting. Oh! Oh!
Ouch!
Interesting. Hang on.
You look so funny.
Yes, thank you. I'm hilarious when I'm getting my ass smacked. It's fine.
Oh! One. Oh, I can't get. Can I get myself down there somehow?
I need more blue shit on here for my practice. I did like a thing.
We'll open the thing up and I can get more blue stuff there.
Oh. Hi.
You have to put. How'd we do your portals last time? There.
Well, I actually don't need to stand on this. I don't actually need to stand on this.
Okay. You got more blue stuff?
Bounce on the gel on the floor. That's what I was interested in. This strange combination. Nah, hang on. Something's weird about this. Look, because if you do like a...
Yeah!
Boing, boing, it feels like it should keep going. But I don't know. This is just a thought process. I was just having a thought. I was just having to think. Bounce and chill. Please. Thank you. What does this do for me? Now. Throw it to the fucking wall. Wait, what if you threw me the cube? Wait, we were already trying to do that, and it didn't work.
That's what we're trying to do. We jump can't get
from there to the gel.
The goopy stuff goes through this grate, doesn't it? It won't stay on the grate, will it?
I don't understand how this helps me, Kendall.
Sarah?
Yeah?
The goopy stuff will not stay on the grates, is that correct?
It will not stay on the grates.
Okay, so that goes out of
I think
idea.
You can just pass me the cube. Would
think
you like
you
to
reach
do that?
It if I come over there?
No,
I
no,
can try it.
Wait. Right. So, what I was gonna say was that you could just pass me the cube by, like, I can open up the thing, right? And you can put a portal in there and then just go down there and put another portal down there and then just, like, pass it to me. But I don't know how we're going to get it up there. It's just another mystery. That's another mystery. Hydrate! Jump from there to the gel on the floor. Oh, we just had an ad. I didn't realize we just had an ad. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. I gotta get back.
Yes, you do.
Could you stand on this, please? I appreciate
that. You take the cube! Take the cube!
It will disintegrate in the force field.
But you're not going to go through the force field, are you?
Yes, I am.
Oh,
you have
okay.
to be inside to stand on the button to turn the force field off. Now, why don't you put one portal up there or something? God, that's just terrifying with the amount of... And then, like, one portal down there. Oh, sorry, down there.
Isn't it just gonna fly right through the force field, though?
I could just...
Oh, you're gonna try to jump and grab it. I see what you're doing. Gotcha. Okay. Okay.
It's very bouncy in here.
I'm here.
Oh, hi!
Okay. Do I have to let go or can you just grab it?
I can grab it.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, now we gotta get the cube up there. I don't know how to do that. The cube's in here, though. Look, I used it to turn the force field off.
Yeah. Do I come there where you are or not?
I don't know.
Like, I don't want to come through.
If we knew what we were supposed to be doing, I could tell you.
You need to get the cube up there on that force field to shoot the lasers.
I need to get it up, not on the force field, just up on that platform.
Yes.
Exactly. Hey, Chris!
That's what I said, didn't I?
Off to Rogue Codaly for a bit. Okay, Damon, I didn't even know you were really here. I just saw the thing right before Kindles. Thought you finished the game. We're doing the bonus levels, for anyone who cares. And Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Chris is hi. I don't think you have to be in here. I think
but you need to get up there.
The whole point is that one of us has to be out and one of us has to be in, but like I need to get
up there.
I need to get a cube up there. But yeah. This isn't like enough.
Is that enough bouncies?
It's not high enough.
Okay, just a sec, let me get back over to the other side.
Okay. So even if I bring the cube with me, it doesn't like it's not. Oh. Huh?
You don't have the cube though.
That was weird. I didn't know that would happen. I don't know what's going on. Do I look like I Oh no. He just screamed at the top of our lungs and you couldn't hear it through the mic because it blocked it, but there was like a long scream. It's okay, you just bring it back to me the same way we did the first time.
I just was thinking something though. Up above your head, is that a portable surface up there?
Nope, just glass.
No, not that high above.
This
like one? On the, no, like on the wall behind you. That one, is that portable?
Nope.
Just
bouncy.
Okay. All right, what am I doing?
I have no idea.
I'm getting the cube.
We've gotten so sidetracked. Help!
You need to come back over here now, right?
Why would I need to do that?
Oh, I'm just gonna pass you the cube. Never mind.
Yeah, I just... Why would I need to do that, Sarah? And there. Or there. It was, the one up there, and then one, like, just somewhere you can stand. Yeah, they're cute. Okay. And then I can... Hang on! Move out of the way! I need
back. Get me out of the way!
Just hand me the cube! Oh, it's terrifying. Well, I don't think this is what we're supposed to do.
Almost.
Right. I need to. Well, we can put the cube up there all we want, but. But, like, it's not gonna matter if I can't get up there, too, to direct it, you know?
What about orange and then blue? It gives lots of speed and then bounce on the blue. Would that make you go higher?
Yes. Yes,
well, it why don't would. We get some orange in there?
That's a good idea, actually. I like that idea. Yeah, where were you shooting it out of before? I don't remember what you did before. I have a cube now. Look at this cube. Just leave that there.
Now, then you made some portals to bring it down lower.
Well, now it's fast.
Oh, there's no bouncy left?
There is bouncy left.
Whoops! Just get yourself through. There you go.
Everything is covered in various liquids. Sorry, I needed it to stop. I need things to stop.
Oh, you want it to stop?
Please make it stop. Make it stop. I need
it stopped.
I'd like things to stop now, okay? Thank you for the help. You need more height. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
That's what we were trying to do, speed and then bounce.
But could you maybe like...
What about jumping off of the cube? The big thing there, that.
Could you put it up? Down? One of the two? Thank you.
Yeah, now, is there blue on it? Or not?
No, but it would be nice if there was orange on it, I think.
But I was thinking of you getting on it, right?
Mother, we're putting orange on it, and you're going to put it down while we put orange on it, okay?
Okay.
I've decided. But then I have more of a run. See, it's just...
Okay.
I'm gonna...
I just thought if I had it up when you were on it, you might get more of a bounce. Portals.
There's just a little bit of bounce gel at the very end is all kind of like this little friend of bounce gel. It's not enough, I don't think. I think we need more bounce gel. Should you set up some bounce gel? Put the cubes up and then set up bounce gel. That's what we're gonna need.
What?
Put the cubes up.
What cubes?
These ones. Thank you. Now set up some bounce gel.
Well, you have to do your portals too.
I don't remember how we got this stuff right there.
You put a portal right in front of you there. And then right there. Like that. Mm. Wasn't that how we did it?
Yeah, and then it'll only be over here.
Right. And then you have speed and bounce.
I'm trying to remove my portal. Like, shut them off. Shut it off. All right. Now I need you to put the big squares down. Stand on button. Good.
Now you might be able to get up.
No. Oops.
No.
The Shoot. Answer to the question is no.
I thought that would work. I don't have any more ideas because I thought that was going to work.
We need more height when bouncing. Yes, I got that much. But it's like, I don't.
I thought that up there was a portable surface. Oops. Oh, come. Will that give you more bounce if you jump from there? No, that doesn't help. See, I thought that wall up there behind you was portable, and I thought you could fly through there, but it's not. There goes our cube.
I'm lost. I don't know what I need to do anymore. I'm confused. I don't know.
I thought we had it right then. That's what I thought was going to work.
You can't pass it to me because Sarah's not in there anymore.
You're not? Where
well,
are you?
How would I be in there? I just, this cube got destroyed in my hand. Huh.
So where that blue stuff is up there is not, you cannot put a...
Thanks. Mother, what are you doing?
Well, I was going to pass you the cube, but then you went away, so I'm just here. Standing here.
Come here. Go through the portal. I don't even know anymore. Okay. That won't. Well, just like a person needs to go through. How come it says both my portals are down when, like, clearly my portal is gone? If you go through with the cube, it will disappear.
Destroy the cube.
So, put the cube down. You're still holding the cube.
It won't put. It won't drop it.
You gotta.
Would you stop? I know what I'm supposed to do. I just won't drop it.
I was gonna say that if you look up a little bit, it's easier to drop the cube because it recognizes that it's not on the ground. But okay. The Lutu in their natural habitat. How the fuck do we get it up there?
You need more bounce. I don't know how to get more bounce.
We need more height. I get that I need more height. That's not the answer to the question, is it?
How can we get more bounce?
More height. Or even just, like... Because there's no portable surface up there, so we have to...
That's not a portable surface over there, you said, right?
Good luck with that, Sarah. It's short as heck. First of all, you're the same height as me. Okay, right. I think...
That's not portable there, you said.
No.
What about bouncing off of it, Sarah? Sarah, what about bouncing off of that wall? And bounce yourself over there. You know how we do that sometimes?
We need to get blue shit on that.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. And then you bounce. Like, remember how we do bouncy walls?
Is how in the absolute hell do you think we're going to get blue shit on there? We're having a moment, Aiden. We're having moments.
What about just on that back wall? No.
Nope. I tend to do the wrong way. I've bounced off that before. It's not high enough. You need to do like the full boop, boop, boop.
Boop, boop, boop. Okay.
Hey, Dodo! Thank you for the raid, Kevin. Either way, this is the bonus levels and we are going through it. Either way, I need to get back into the room. So could you stand on this button and put portals and something? Just let me go. Let me go back in the room, please. Or you can go, but either way. Oh, well, that's not helpful.
Whoa.
Could you perhaps use your portals to put some acceleration gel here instead of additional bouncing gel? I'm just sitting here and she's got bounce gel going where I gotta go. It's definitely this is about that portal, but I just...
Nope.
I will put my own gel down.
There we go. I think I got it now.
No, I'm gonna do it.
Oh, okay.
I will do it now. I have decided. There we go. I will do it. Okay, because like if I did like a boing boing sort of thing, like we could really get going if we had bounce on that wall. But how are we
doing? I know.
You hunger for meat. Interesting. What kind of meat? How? How? Well, we could do that thing where we just use every single opportunity to put bounce gel literally everywhere. I mean, don't we all these days? True. I don't know. Just start shooting bounce gel in here and see what happens. Or, yeah. Yep. Just bounce gel it up. The same way you do it normally. If you will. Vegans?
Bounce
Vegans know what we're on
my
about.
Blue.
You thought I was talking to you, so you thought I was gonna say start shooting pigs? No, not everything's about how hungry you are.
I need the thing open, though.
Oh, sorry. I thought you'd done it already.
You don't have the cube either. You need it.
I'm sure I do at some point, but we'll work with this for now. Come on, make things extra lubricated. Let's go. Bouncy, go. Could you like move the cubes up and down maybe? The big blocks, or I'll call them blocks. No, just stand on it for a while. How about you just stand on it for a while? Because we didn't even get through one cycle before you got off. You just hang out. It's fine. We'll just shoot a variety of liquids in here. Why are they not? I want them to like bounce, like do like some splash back onto the other walls, but they're not really doing that, you know? Come on, like get things more blue. It's not like you're having a great. We are having a time. I think a time is the right thought process for this. Maybe like up here. Could we maybe get some bounce up here? Is this just...
Wait, you want me to? Do you want me to change your? Are you just talking?
No.
I'm not doing anything. I don't know why you're saying no, no, no.
Because sometimes when you ask if I want you to change something, you just do it. Okay. Occasionally, I have noticed. How did we get some on here? How did this even happen? Because we were shooting it up there. But that's going like what? Can you put me up here? Could you put me up there? Pretty please, with a cherry on top. Alright, I think I have an idea. Nope, that's still not high enough. What in the fuck are we supposed to do? Mother! I don't understand.
Yes?
I don't know. I don't know. It's out. Does anyone have any ideas? We need help. We need immediate aid. Call the crisis hotline. We need help.
I don't know. I feel like you need to bounce higher, but I can't.
Can I reset the level? I mean, no. We could, but we would be like, we'd be basically no further. Like, the only thing we've accomplished is we've pressed that button. So it's not really a big deal. We can cover up the bouncy parts with other gel if you want. I mean, like, I'm so close. No, I'm not turning on cheats! Stop using that instruction!
What if we're both in there and we have four portals going in there to get the goop up higher?
Do you know how that's going to happen?
Well, before I passed you the cube, so it didn't go through the stuff, right? Uh-huh. Let's do that first.
Okay. What does it look like from the outside? Strange. I'm sure. Hello?
Oh, I can just drop. I'm gonna drop in
no,
here,
no, it'll
okay?
bounce.
Oh.
It'll bounce and do that. Please don't.
Okay.
Hi.
I won't.
Hi.
Oh.
Hi. Okay. Could you back up, please? That would be nice. Thank you. Here, you just let me, just come here, my darling. Okay, love you. Oh, fuck! What? How much momentum just walking through a portal, but when I'm trying to get momentum to jump, it just freaking throws a cube.
It's a clue for us.
It's a clue that we're dumbasses.
Hey, go get the cube.
Go fetch Sarah.
It's at the end of the hall.
Have a cube. Oh, I was gonna bring you up here.
Oh, what happened to my portal?
Come on.
That's what I was trying to do for myself.
I know, I didn't know you were doing that, and then I tried to help, and then we just both did it, and then there was that happened. You know what, I can do this for myself. Anyway. Aiden, by the way, this is what it looks like from the outside, since you were asking. And there's this button that moves these two blocks down. But that's it. That's all we've got. And I don't know what that's for.
I think we both need to be in there. I think we both need to be in there somehow.
Somehow? Not somehow question. You just, first you send me in, and then yep. You come
I'll
in with the cube.
Okay.
You just come in with the cube. If you want to be in here. Now you put one there and... Pearl cake. Wait, what? Why are you yelling?
Am I gonna fly too far if I walk through?
You might. You gotta be real careful since we've coated this whole thing in bounce gel. It's okay. If you don't accidentally fall, the cube will not. Because I'm standing on the button, but you might want to pass the cube to me, and then...
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
And then try to come through. But just, you know, chill vibes. Are you at the thing? I can't see anything.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm waiting.
Oh, you're not poking through, so I couldn't tell. Oh, 1 second. Hi.
Yeah, I think we need to set up some gel before I come in there, though.
Perhaps some acceleration gel to stop.
I feel like we need
the death problem of.
Won't let me hit from here. Why not?
Because you're shooting through a portal. You can't
shoot. No, here. I'm down here. There we go. I feel like we need lots of glue.
Okay. Lower the blocks, please.
Oh, I gotta get there just a sec. Do you want that stuff to keep coming through or not?
More gel.
Because I gotta do portals and stop it.
Move the blocks first, please.
I have to take my portals away to move the blocks, is what I'm trying to tell you.
Yes, I know, but you can set the portals back up from there, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Mm-hmm. We don't need more gel.
Chaos.
We already tried the needs more gel approach, where I just put bounce gel literally everywhere. It didn't work this time. It's my favorite, but it didn't work. Are you... You don't have one up there anymore. You're just shooting gel, I think, into random.
I know. I don't know what you want me to do next. That's why I'm just waiting.
Oh, the gel back in here. This one here. Sorry.
Orange gel or blue?
Orange.
What's I think the we objective? Need blue stuff.
The objective is we need to get a cube up there. Okay. Hang on. So to go is through there, and then come out there, and then make it stop, make it stop, make it stop! Okay. Let me just... Why is it so... You know, just in case the jumping doesn't work out. I put a portal down. I don't understand why the, like, jumping doesn't work, I guess. Have you tried to put the portal on the angle bit percent? We've tried everything I can think of, but also there are three angled ones, so you're gonna have to be slightly more specific. So, like, my thought process, right? The one behind me. That one. There is a portal there. Or that one. No, I have... Okay.
Helping you? Is that... I'm assuming you're talking to someone.
Animal Cake is just... asking me if I put portals places. I don't know how that is a helpful
We've commentary. Put portals everywhere.
Mom's right. We've put portals everywhere. We've put different types of gel everywhere. We don't know anymore. Please send help.
Just know we need to get the cube up top.
Yeah, so like, we need to put the cube up there. See? So it can direct the laser. I don't know why it needs to direct the laser. We just know we have to do it.
To get rid of the turrets.
Yes, we'll probably shoot it through there and then shoot it out there and then spam the turrets to death so we can get to the end. However, we can't seem to get me or anyone put bouncy gel away. The wall where it would throw you. Put bouncy gel. The wall where it would throw you. Yeah, just instead of writing all your directions in several messages, write your directions in one message, and I'll be less confused. Keep your yellow portal and add a red portal below. Below. Where was my yellow? That's all that does. We gotta be clear that this is a force field, so I can't run out. I figured it out. Shoot blue gel.
Look what's over here.
What?
I didn't mean to put gel there. Crap. Well, it might help. Do you have the... Who has the cube? I can't remember.
Me. Shoot blue gel.
No.
Yes.
I'm going to...
Yes, yes. No. I figured it out. Shoot blue gel.
I figured it out.
No, I did. Shoot blue gel. Trust me.
If you drop the cube down here, I can get the turrets.
We already tried that.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did. They shot you to death.
But if you...
While you were holding the cube.
Okay.
Shoot blue gel.
Where?
In here. Okay. No, sorry. You were showing me stuff, and it helped me realize what we needed to do, which was put blue gel back up there. Now, we shall stop the gel. Okay. So now we need this down, right? Okay. Yeah.
You're gonna try to bounce off that upper wall? Yeah, that's what we've been trying to do.
When I said I got it, I appreciate it when people believe me. Okay.
Now, how do you get through this glass was my problem.
Huh? You just put portals down.
Like one here up top. That's where we have to use that now, the up top portal.
Hang on, I want the.
There, I did it.
You did yes. it. What do you mean?
Yeah, I said you did it.
Oh, it was like you did it. You.
What are you talking about? I'm just standing here. We need some jumpy gel down here, though, so I'll get some on.
But what?
Because we have to jump up to get to the exit.
Ah! I hadn't even looked at the exit yet. I'm so far behind in my brain.
Thanks for nothing.
Thank you, Emerald Cake. I appreciate the leading. That was.
Oh my word! We knew what we had to do. We just couldn't figure out how to get there.
And I bounced off that backboard so many times, but not in that way.
No,
and
not that
I
way.
Had set up that whole acceleration thing. I was like, but how? But how do we use it? Thank you for the love, Taco. I appreciate it. I'm gonna turn that into a exclamation point command after this weekend. So that you can just use it to send love whenever you want instead of having to spend your points on it. That's portal for you. I always overthink and I switch my portal again. Portal has taught me that Occam's razor is very real and that I'm an idiot. Those are the two things that I think I've learned. I thought I was a little bit smart. I was wrong.
I think we were doing good. We just had one step missing. We do that a lot.
We do. We always, there's one like step. One thing, and I'm like, I can't think around it.
This is the last
also,
one.
But I tend
word.
To like overthink, like think that I need portals for things that I don't need portals. Like, yeah, you know, she was saying like we need to both be in there and we needed like four portals. Like, nah, we didn't need four portals. We're just nuts. We're just losing it. Okay, this flips around, probably revealing a portable surface instead of the floor, or just sending us to our death, one of the two. There's just one tiny hole here. So enough for a small cube to be excursion funneled or something. ADM cake in all caps, why not both?
Or hand it to me.
I don't have anything to hand you. Oh. It says we have to go up here. There are like arrows specifically directing us to go up. So I think maybe we should start with that concept. So there's blue gel. There's blue gel and there's a button for the blue gel. So I could go in here and be like, ooh, blue. Well, that doesn't really help anybody, does it? Maybe. Nope, I don't think that helps anybody either. Well, the blue gel's going places. What do you feed me? What do you want? Thighs or boobs? Neither of those are food. I just feel the need to express that neither of those are food. What am I doing?
We need bouncy stuff out here, I think.
Yes. I got that much. So, like, we put, you know... Wow! I covered myself in bouncy gel. I am blue. Tuppity-dubba-die. Yeah, I think you need to take... See, the problem is, okay, so I walk back in here, right, and I realize that there's no portable surfaces that, like, we can, the only way we can, like, exchange is to send it through this room, right? Because it'll fly out and go into yours. or you could replace my portal. That's all good too.
Well, I thought you had your portals bringing it through, and I was gonna put mine on here.
I don't, because I have to be in the room, right? Because this anyway.
Put your portals the way you had them.
Not quite what I was doing before, but yeah. Why are bills a thing? Because the government's an asshole. Probably. Oh, good. You went through the wall. Okay, so what I was gonna do is then, like, try to run for it somehow.
Run for it?
Yeah, okay. Because you need one on the floor, you know, I don't know anymore. The only thing I've managed to do is this. Your turn to think. My brain is done. Did I say it's evil or something? I think I said it's evil. Government sucks. That's the problem. It's your turn to think. It's your turn. I think we need both of us. Perhaps you need to portal me in here and then move your portals. Or maybe you could go in here and I can move you around and move my portals. Or you could zone out staring into a force field. Did I lose her?
No.
Hi.
Trying to figure out how to get the blue gel over here.
Yeah. I'm feeling tired, so I'm going to nap. I wake up in a while, you'll catch the last stream. Okay, take a good nap. I think that you need to put me in here instead of me putting myself in here. Do you think you could do that?
In which room?
Actually, you know what? No. No, no, no. No, no, no. I'm gonna put you in here. Get over here. Your turn to shine, woman. Go in there. In the room. Okay. Don't fall. Get on the button. Don't fall. Okay. So you see that stuff. As you stand on the button, it shoots gel wherever you're standing, right? So, if you could, come back out. Hang on. I think we'll have you put your portals down first. Coming out. Alright. So, you need to put a portal in there, I think. I have no idea why at this moment, but I'm sure we'll figure it out at some point. Now, head back in. See, so if I do this, I'm like spraying it over here, and then okay, we'll want it to like her second portal. Okay. But wouldn't it need to be outside? How do we do that?
Does that get in the room now?
No, you just moved your portal and replaced mine so nothing happens at all.
I put the wrong color down.
I don't know how to go in the tiny room, actually. See, it's like, it's blocked off. We can only put gel in the tiny room, and then there's like a little hole up there that I assume...
What if one of us... You know how you portaled me back and forth and I put my hole in that room? My portal?
Yes.
Then what if I come back through and... put the opposite portal in here. Wouldn't it bring the gel into that room now?
Yes, we have brought the gel into that room a little bit.
Oh, we did, okay.
But I don't even know what that does. I just realized I don't know what that does. I don't know what any of this
I thought we might try to get it through that wall over there, but...
I just realized I have no idea what we're doing. Like, what? What are we doing? Why are we doing it? So what we really need, okay... is we need to somehow get the blue gel to come out of a portal that's on this surface, right? So we can use it to jump to get up there. Like that, that's what we have to do. That's step one. I assume, because up there does fun stuff for us, but you know. This is also a thing that's a thing. I'm not there yet though. But I don't know how we do that with the surfaces being through a force field, right? Portals? Portal? Portal? Probably a portal.
Four portals to do it.
Yeah. But, like, this room over here is not accessible by one of us. It just isn't. So I'm not in... Let's see. Yes? I'm so confused. Do you have any ideas? Mom, I'm talking to you.
No, I told you what I thought, but I don't know how to get it accomplished. My brain's starting to shut down.
It's been an hour and 45 minutes, I believe in you.
They took a lot of brain power, those first puzzles. This is bonus level stuff.
Well, we have to do this. This is the last thing. Okay. Look through hole, place yellow, place red in the room you're in, or cross the red portal. Well, okay, that's... She's shooting blue shit at me.
Just when I do it, when I can see it, it helps me figure out what I'm trying to do.
She walked off of the thing.
Okay, you come in here.
No.
Get through my portals.
Lukaku. Yeah, exactly.
You gonna come in here through my portals or not?
Hang on a second. You and then go I into can, that.
And then I can... Well, someone needs to stand on it. And I can put portals.
We just switch places. There might be stuff on the ceiling, but we can't go in there. Oh, stop yelling no at me, I'm sorry. Don't.
No, that's not. Trying to get it so we could get it through that hole, like a hole right there. Oh wait, is it starting to do it? Is it going through there or not?
I have no idea what you're trying to do. I already put all the amount of blue I can in there. Can I join live BC? Yes. Yes, you can. Trying, come in here.
I want to get it to go through that hole right there, though, out to that room.
We're calling a lifeline, Mom.
What? Whoa.
Hello.
Hey. Where am I?
You just How went about through portals.
You just go through the portal to go to the room where there's no button and see if there's something on the ceiling there.
I'm an idiot.
Nope, nothing on the ceiling.
Nothing on the ceiling? Let me
help you. Nothing on the ceiling. Okay, I'm delayed so I can't see, but... And you can't use that blue to jump
the only
up there.
Thing
There's
we can do is
there.
To jump. We can use it to do this, which is exactly what we need to do. So, because there's portable floor out there, so we're gonna move the blue. Yeah. Okay. Oh, could you put one of your blue portals out there so we can leave?
Oh, where?
Out there.
I'm very disorientated. Holy mackerel.
Okay, I'm gonna leave.
Oh, okay, bye. Our life
I'm here?
Out there. Out there. This room.
I'm so messed up. I don't know where I am.
Well, you're just moving your portals. Okay, remember, if your portals are in the same room, you're just gonna be moving them into that room. But you're just gonna run back and forth in that room. I'm sorry, I'm jumping
Is
a lot.
Is this the room you wanted?
Yes, ma'am, please. It's the only option you've got, so... Now, Oh, what did I put out over there? Okay, that. Now, could you portal me into this room? Or put a portal in there and then one on that wall? It's weird trying to get feedback with a delay. It is. If you wanted to stay, I would have done like a thing. Okay. Why don't you come in here since you're so disoriented?
Oh, wait. It's going through the red thing. If you have a yellow portal right there, won't it go out into that other room?
It's already doing that.
Into the other room? It's not going into the other room.
Please come in here. Go through your portals. Stand on this button. Do not move. Ah, okay. I see our issue here. Because that one... Okay. Just, like, through, and I can't... I would have to... Okay. Well, I can... No, I have to be in here, because she has to use her portals to do that. Okay, never mind. I'm sorry, I set it up so that I have to be in here. Okay, so you see how it's going out there?
Yep.
And you need to go out there and put one of your portals underneath it. Right? So we're going to, like, daisy chain the stuff. Yeah! Okay. Yeah! The one, the earth is over there.
Well, there's a button. There's a ramp. Oh, the rat ramp takes us out. There's a laser. So we need the cube.
I can't believe they're going to fight to the death after this. We need the cube.
Yeah, we need a cube.
Okay, what does your button do?
Let's see. What's that do? I feel like it does something to the cube, does it?
It's doing something where you are, actually. I need you to... God, I'm stuck in this room.
It doesn't move the...
Could you follow the dots so I can watch you?
Like, yeah,
follow
that's
the dots physically. Oh! It turns the force field on and off. That seems important for moving cubes in and out of the area.
Does indeed.
Okay, so good. We know that the force field deactivates the blue wall. Oh, thank you, sorry. How is the portal going? We have made progress, and we're on the last level. Mom's really disorientated, and I'm the only one left with the brain cell. Or poorly. That's another way you could put it, yes. Okay, so I think we need to drop the cube now, so I think I need to come out, and we just don't worry about the gel anymore. Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, there's gel here you can jump on to get up.
Yeah. I just gotta leave. Okay. Chat exposed. I think mine was more creative in how I was expressing that we were doing poorly, but yes, poorly. We're supposed to share the brain cell. She can't use it anymore.
Sarah, that button in that room right there before you come up, does that lower this cube?
No.
Oh, it gives us a portal. Nice. How do we drop the cube, then? We need to drop the cube.
What a great goddamn question. I don't fucking know.
Maybe I have to drop the cube in here somewhere.
I don't know. Okay, so, like, you that portal, that, like, laser that you're looking at, right? It needs to have a cube interrupting the circuit, right?
Yeah, so I'm wondering if we can drop it through here somewhere.
Soak the cube in gel. Huh. That is not a bad idea. And they'll bounce all over the fucking place.
No, I think you need to... Can you open the bottom of that thing and drop the cube through the portal?
We're gonna try the blue gel thing.
Okay, I don't think that's gonna work, but okay.
The chat says to do it. Haven't been wrong yet. She just thought that's wrong, so let's try. Okay. I need you. I need you. I love you. I need you. Come here.
You mean you want me to come down?
I love you, I need you, please come here. If that does not interpret to please come down, I don't know what does. I need you to get me out of here. Let me out. Let me out. Let me... please, please. Okay. Thank you. Alright, so I've got a okay. And then that. And then I need you to put me in this room. So I can stand on a button. Thank you. Okay. So now you, could you... Oh, wait, no, how's she gonna do that? Because she needs to go through... That's not gonna work, guys. She needs to go through the force field to flip the switch.
Mm-hmm.
And I need to go through a force field to leave.
Wait, unless I do...
Unless I this. Just leave.
No, wait. If I do that, I don't have to go through a force field, right?
Hmm?
Oh, then I'm stuck in this stupid room. That's right.
Actually, we could just, instead, we could just...
You know how there was a surface here?
Oh, that's why it's covered in stupid, okay, sorry. Yes, it's in the room behind you. So, yeah, doing it helps, like, visualize, right? So, like, you could put a portal on the surface, but you have to both be standing there, and if you put another portal, like, underneath mine, it wouldn't work because you have to walk through that, like, thing, which implies that I need to be out there. Can she shoot a portal through the grid?
I feel like this grid drops and the cube's supposed to go in this portal and something out here or something.
Okay, but how do we fix that? This place is just rude.
If I'm standing on this button, right? You could put a portal underneath the cube and a portal in here to get it to drop to the laser.
Add in 54 seconds! What?
Did you hear me or not?
No.
The cube?
Oh, yes.
You know how below it there's the surface?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Can you... Oh, but you gotta be standing on that stupid button to get the surface to come, don't you?
Yeah. And there's a force field between the button and the surface.
Well, I know that, but I thought I could stand here.
But that doesn't remove the force field between that button and the... It only removes the force field next to you. It doesn't remove any other force field. It's just that one.
I know. I just thought we could get the cube to drop, is all.
How do we get the cube to drop?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
The chat suggests that we make the cube nice and bouncy. So the cube bounces itself out because the cage is all rattly and old. But to do that, we need to shoot the gel up. To bring you from the button to the main room. That's a good question. Can you shoot a portal through, wait, through what grid? Hang on. No, because she can't leave a portal out there and then like come in here because of the force field. So there's no way to get me out without going through a force field. I would love to be where she is. I would like to just look around out there.
Come out and look around.
Yeah, so I can like see what's going on. Because I don't really know what we're dealing with and what options we have. So that's kind of... And I'm just like, and you're like, we need to drop it. I'm like, but how? Because there's this, it's all glass. It's really old and rattly, though. I see, yeah. And we can...
I feel like the bottom's going to come out of it and But maybe that's not. Like, why would you have a portable surface down here?
Wait a second. You can do that. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Mom, you're going to have one portal here and one portal on this surface. And you're going to be standing on that button.
Exactly.
Good luck. Indeed. I'm proud of the discovery. I got bits for my discovery. Yay! You have to walk me out of here first. Sorry, I forgot.
What?
I moved my portals to come see. Yeah, so you need to free me again?
Oh, you need me to come out?
Please come here. Yes. I require your assistance. I forgot that I need another person's portals to, like, free me and send me back into that original room. But then you can lock me in that room. It's all good. Just, I really shouldn't leave the room. I just, like, I can't. Yeah, thank you. I really appreciate you. Okay, so. Okay, there, you can come out and play, but be nice to your friend. Yeah, and then you use the bounce gel to get over that. Over the floor.
Already done that.
Yeah, yes, yeah. Already done. Yeah. Sorry, I couldn't see. You understand? I couldn't see. Okay. And then.
Well, what color do I have on out there?
Light blue. You need. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you, glass.
It's gonna come out through the top, I think.
It's gonna do whatever it wants. It's beautiful. Look at it.
There. It
yeah.
Comes.
Look at it being a beautiful cube. You might want to grab it before. Yep, uh-oh. That happens. You need to go. You need to go get it. It's okay now.
Where is it?
It's over there. It's over there. It's over there. Yeah.
Gee.
Beautiful.
Ugh.
Okay. I think you can go help catch it. I want to leave this room. Okay, so we are going to need both of us out there because one of us needs to
deactivate the portal, the force cube
field.
In.
And yeah. Okay. Hydrate! My hydrate! Oh my goodness! Okay. I'm coming. Look at, we made. I want to point out that's not a mechanic we've been taught. That was just. that's a guess.
Okay, you're gonna get the force field down?
The force field is down, ma'am. I bet the cube could get itself in here. How bouncy it is. Yay!
There we go.
Okay, now we put the cube here. What are you doing?
It's all bouncy! It won't stop bouncing! Are we sure that's not what we were supposed to do? Sure, that was a good strategy.
We need to drop a cube that's not bouncy. That's what we need to do.
Okay.
This
we just need to go
get,
back out and do that?
It just needs
okay.
to get destroyed. Come here. Come here. Come here. Go through.
It's hard to catch, isn't it?
You taught it in the single player. It's been years.
There. Okay. You destroyed it. Now there is a cube that doesn't bounce.
What?
It's bouncy again?
We destroyed it. Everything is bouncing.
Oh, I got an idea. Oh, that won't help. That won't help. Oh,
it's
no.
It's a free spirit. It really is.
Oh, man. Okay, we'll come back in with it. Come bring it.
Oh, I didn't know you were.
all to shower. What?
Oh my goodness! Up there is a shower?
Where?
Okay, then we gotta get up on that ramp right there.
It's the cube shower.
But how do we get up there?
There are so many questions, Mom. I think it has to do with these bouncy things. Also, what does this do?
Brings that down right there.
Ah.
See?
Okay, for...
So we're gonna portal through there, I assume.
One of us has to...
Get up there.
Fly through there. If I let this cube go...
It's going to bounce everywhere.
Is there anywhere we can put it where it's, like, safe?
I don't think so! One of us needs to get up there so that we can portal it in there.
Yeah, I was gonna explain something, but I can't because I'm holding the cube. Hold it, thank you. I was gonna say, I think we could throw someone?
Oh, like bounce someone in there?
Like throw them, like use that to send someone in there, and then they can see what kind of options we have for getting the cube in there without taking it through a force field. Because we're gonna have to portal, but like we can't see, so I will send someone in there. But we need someone to fall. Does this go all the way down? Can you just hold the cube like in the laser? Sorry. Yeah. Okay. Not quite what I need. What if I have to let go of the cube?
Your cat's up here batting my computer, by the way.
It's because he's hungry. He wouldn't go out to eat. And if I try to feed him when he's not there, the ants go in his food.
Hey, man. Sorry.
Mama?
Can I walk? Yeah?
You gotta portal me up there.
You just want me to let this bloody cube go, then?
I think if you let it go over here, it'll stay mostly safe.
Okay.
Just stop letting it... Okay, I can hold it while you do that. So if you put a cube on that wall... Sorry, it's kind of hard to see. Yeah, and then, You just need to put a cube, like, in the ground. Yeah, okay, cool. And then
you need a portal.
You can hold this. Bye. Thank you. And then put the...
Come back here!
What? You let go of what?
No!
Alright, go fetch the cube. It's out there bouncing around. Why'd you let go of it? It's E. No, don't click. You're chasing it. You're ready.
I got it. Okay. Okay. Is the wall down?
You can't bounce up here without going through the wall, but just to be safe, I left it open. Okay.
So you want me to portal you again?
I need portals. We gotta hold on to this fucking cube. It's the free spirit. Okay, hold. Okay, and now you gotta put the cube in the laser so that platform lowers. And then I go on top of the platform, as far as I can tell, and then I think... Oh, it's not enough! Why is it enough? What? What the... Oh, because you moved it. Ah, I see.
I was looking around.
And then back out.
You want me to back out?
Yes. And now it should be enough momentum. What? Okay. And then this is the water.
That's a wash, yep.
How?
Is there a button that maybe will push this thing down up there?
Go, 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 look.
What?
Look.
Oh, okay.
Look.
Yay!
Yay!
What does that do?
What does that do?
It
allows us to go through the door. It would not be possible unless we went.
Let's go. So we go through your holes now?
Do we go through my holes? No. We have to throw ourselves out of this. I think we should take a cube with us. Because we need it.
What are we going to do? Drop it?
Yeah, I know, right. Okay. Because we're going to need one of my portals. Okay. Could you put your blue, light blue portal there? Thank you. That's a lot less terrifying. Okay, then we'll jump off of that onto that. Okay, we can put this.
Did you grab it on the way by, or
we're gonna drop it in using your portals?
Okay.
Okay. Come with me. Hello. Now I'm gonna need you to put a dark blue or indigo or purple portal underneath that. Beautiful. Okay.
Oh, that was awesome.
Now we're
now both we jump into yours.
Gonna throw ourselves one by one into the yellow portal. Are you ready?
Yep.
Don't fucking miss. You know what I said? Don't miss. Was like your only instruction.
I didn't miss. Nope.
Is that why you're stuck?
Yeah.
We need the cube.
Oh. I was trying to get it.
Okay.
Do you want me to move that portal?
No, it's fine. Just put the dark blue one up there now. All right. And again. Now, dark blue underneath the cube. So we go up. And I'm gonna let you go first. It's not directly against the wall. Just aim as you're falling. You can move in the air. World, hello! You've come to watch us be successful! Yes!
I got through!
You did it! Okay, I'll be right there. It's a wall!
This one was way easier than the last one.
Prototype chassis
room is just down this hall.
No, God, please,
no! God, please, no!
She turned the lights off. Night vision. Your move, mystery one. She turned the lights back on. Night vision off.
Let's get out of here!
Is Gladys okay? I don't feel like Gladys is okay.
It's fine.
Go on.
What? No!
This woman over here is like... Oh, it was... That one was so much easier than the last one. Thank you so much for the follow, Flame Knight. Hello, welcome to the chaos. How are you doing today? Also, Wild, thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. How was your stream? We need to give a shout-out to Wild. Wild needs a shout-out. Wild! If you are not following Wild, you should totally be following Wild. I don't know why you're not following Wild.
I hate that sentence.
Oh, it sounds so bad.
Yeah, when you put it that way, it's like, oh.
This has a sparrow.
Ew, why did you say it so clearly? Where's my mom?
trying to figure out how to get
no, thank you.
I think you need to take me with you.
Like, suggestive, but in like...
Here, jump down there. I can probably get it in there.
That's fine, too. Actually, I took you all the way upstairs. I'm a little short. Do you think you can... You can come up here too. The same method, I guess.
I'm just trying to look around up here.
Hi.
Oh, right over. We have to get over there, I think.
There's a long passageway of death, and it's 1:14 in the morning now. That's how you're feeling. You played Final Fantasy 14 again. That's good. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. Okay, there's some like portable floor surfaces of death. That looks like a good time. All right.
Where's the exit, though? Is that the exit down there?
Hang on. I have an idea. You're going to have to bring me back up. Yes, that is correct. All right. No, I'll bring myself back up, actually. Don't worry about it. Cool. It is 9:14 for me. Sleeping is for daytime when the day star burns bright. Okay.
Is that the exit down there?
I believe if you do that, you shall make it over here as well.
I have no idea what you did.
I threw myself into that portal.
So gonna miss.
Would you like it closer to you?
Just don't move it.
Okay.
Yes, move it closer to me.
It's gonna be sideways. It's okay if you miss, you just go back up again. It's not like the last place where it was like really bad. Oh, look, see? You're fine. Do not lean on railing. Hello. I think we need
a code name for my goodness. Squadron we
have here. Special team falling into acid force is our name now.
This better not be a trick. This better be the end. That concludes the motivational
speech. Ah! We're going to get the woman who's I can't. I'm done.
Are we gonna blow up and die after all that?
Are we?
I don't know.
Well, we usually get violently disassembled.
Oh, I know. There's a bird. It's like a crow, I guess.
It's a bird! Run! I have no plan for this! Abort! Forget your training!
I guess
what are you doing? Why are you not running?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Go back! You're not killing machines! I lied about that!
Your head's just a spinning!
No, we saved it! That was
we did.
Close.
We let it out.
Nice hustle, kill machines. Yeah, team falling in. Got it.
Yeah, I did it. Uh huh. Oh my God, she's just getting a clone. Oh, the baby bird eggs. Smash them and stomp them and
wait. We should use them for testing.
There's a bomb on them, I think.
Hello and welcome to Aperture Science Oviparous Warming Vault.
Oh, there they look! We
hatched them! You're
abandoned
because you're worthless. You're worthless, unloved birds with fat, ugly beaks.
Wow, she's rude. So rude! Oh. No,
you are not marshmallows, are you? Look at those cold avian eyes. She's gonna raise birds? Quake time?
That was the point of all of this?
No! God, please, no!
They're hungry.
Mommy's got a big day for you tomorrow. She's gonna raise the bird army!
So much for the robots, I guess.
There you go.
They're killing machines.
We did it. That last level was easier than the one before.
Thank you for completing the testing courses.
We did it.
You may now re-enter the testing course.
We did it. We can never come back again. Woo!
Can you fail at this? It isn't easy. Woo!
Oh no! It's forever.
Get out.
But yes, yes. Kendall, as long as you're still up for it, I would in fact like to play Quake.
I'll say goodnight then. You guys play Quake.
Yeah. I'm like an hour and a half and play some Quake. Thanks,
guys.
Mom, that was the last Portal episode, so say goodbye to Mama Lou for a while.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Unless, of course, you have a lot of points. Quack. No, Quake. Not quack, Quake. Bye, Mama Lou.
Bye-bye.
Love you, Mommy.
Hey, listen.
I'll try to remember to hang up Discord this week.
That's a good idea, because I'm going to get Kendall in here so he can hear me. Oh, she's closed the thing already. She's already out. Mom's done. She's like, please, never again. I don't want this anymore. Which honestly is an understandable stance. Hi guys, you can see my face again. Don't worry, she'll be back. We play a lot of games. Hi Kendall, by the way. I'll open up the I'll open up the chat in Discord, and I'll also you can talk to me through the game, which I think is easier when you're actually playing. I think I'll get quick. Where's my thing? I like how the closed caption calls it discordant. Where is my Steam? There it is. Which Quake? The one that is just Quake. The one that's called Quake. Off you go.
Quake.
Kendall, you have a mic? Quake, just Quake. From 1996. Is this from 1996? It looks like it's from 1996, so I would say yes. Let me get my...
Yes.
Yes. Quake. The Quake. The Quake. The only one that matters. Let me change my game. Quake. There are two. If you ask, there are two. With Kendall. There you go. I like my dumb name for this. There we go. Okay. I hear shooting and I'm not even doing anything. Are you setting up the lobby?
I guess I can.
Okay, cool. I love how it's like an arcade game and you just watch someone play as if it's you. You need the gold key. There it is. Go get the gold key.
Having a little headphone trouble.
Okay. I'm asleep. You really should because you're tired. Yes. Do sleep. If it's early in the morning and you need to sleep. Oh,
hang on.
Watch check. Yeah. No, I'll just wait for a room code.
Awesome. Okay, I guess I'll start the room.
Mm-hmm. Plushie? I get my plushie. There'll be some squeaking.
Let me just pop out the chat. And let me just have chat open. No, not matchmaking.
It only kind of comes through. What
match players to public self-play. Cooperative.
All the self-care redeemables. Yes, hydrate, posture check, and getting a plushie. Very important.
Okay. As the room code, put in the Twitch chat.
Thank you. I forgot I can't just copy it. I have to, like, type it in like a pleb. Okay. Beep boop.
No! God, please, no!
I thought you were going to bed, Flame Knight. Go to bed. Alright, what? I didn't look at the settings. What are we doing?
It's just cooperative.
Just normal. We're in a... I'm gonna do it anytime. Who time for movie night with Faye? Hope you have a great rest of your stream. Thank you, Aiden. Hope you have a good movie night.
So when we played last, we beat the first.
We did. First episode. We beat the first one.
Do you want to do the first episode again?
I mean, I don't think Quake has much of a story to follow, so we can do second.
It has kind of a story.
Yeah, you need the gold key. Oh. That's going in, right? I did it right.
Yeah, that's right. You just hit the map.
You move so fast in this game. No, not the dogs again! Not the dogs again! So last time were we on a higher difficulty?
Yeah, last time I believe we were on Nightmare. But let's not do that again.
Oh, I'm locked in. How did I do this?
It's pretty good.
These men are shooting rockets at me. Stop. I murdered some men over there. They're dead now. Shoot the dogs, then eat them. What is your obsession with eating? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Sarah requires bullets.
Okay, here you go.
Not into me!
Little
shit.
Here's some. Right here.
Shell! Alright, where are we going? We always move so fast. Eating dogs is not a human need.
Eating is not exactly dogs.
Not dogs. You don't need to eat the dogs.
If we had to have someone eat in this level, would you rather be the dogs or the humans?
I don't want to eat anything in here. It's all gross. Infected. We don't want it.
Well, it's not infected. It's just.
Oh, I'm being shot. Who's shooting me? You little shit.
I don't know where I'm going. Where are you?
Here. Hi.
Hello.
I've only had it tested by a professional, so I'm only assuming. Had your humanness tested by a professional? I need air. Ow. Air!
I'm up here.
Air. Ooh.
Grenade launcher.
When this game, you run so fast, my brain is just like, I don't know what's happening or where I'm going. Whoosh! It's like you're skating. Just eat the dog and stop getting shot. No! I'm not gonna eat the dog! Oh, I am gonna shoot it though. I have to. It's about survival, you understand? Ah! That man got exploded. Oh, I'm a failure. I'm in the water now. How did I get here? I don't even know where you are. Where am I going?
I don't even know where I am either.
Where am I going?
I found the gold key card. No. So meet back at the gold key, at the key card room.
I don't know where that is, but I found a secret area. So I'm back in the middle. Meat is meat. It's about survival. Won't eat the dog. Apocalypse chicken. What are you two on about? Oh, hi. Is this the one that needed a key? No.
No. This is the wrong way.
Where are we going then?
I don't know.
You don't know what we're doing.
Just wander around until we find where we're going.
Good plan.
This is the entrance.
Not this. This is how we got in. This is how we got in.
This way.
Huh? Okay. Yeah, I mean, you don't have to shoot me. This sounds like me playing with Spencer last night. Ooh, nail gun!
Because shooting you is fun, and it is. Because shooting you is fun and friendly fire is off.
Not all who wander are lost, but in that case, they are. We're upstairs! This is an improvement, I think.
We're in the upper level.
The upper level. We've made progress. Oh god! What'd you do? There's more!
Yeah, these guys have lasers.
You don't like the lasers. Ah! Okay, I guess you're just in there. Oh god! I came up here and the guy shot me, and then he gave me armor. Wait, when did that... Was there a door always there? Oh, that's for the... I never lost, but when did Hawaii get... No. This seems familiar. I never did figure out how you're supposed to get that armor.
What armor?
Let me up. Let us up. Oh, hang on, there's shelves. Hang on, loot. You can keep going. I don't have to. We can take the elevators one by one. I don't really think they're designed for two people. A door. A shotgun.
Oh, at least you got the super shot. You still have something.
Are we upstairs again? Where's the door we're supposed to go through? Nah, it's supposed to go this way. The arrows say this way. They've gotta mean something, right? What the? I'd love to help you, but it immediately locked me out. Oh! You've got it! You've got it! He's got it! He's good! I know, I'm a little gremlin. I'm like, ooh. He's a dead man now. Goodbye. The cake is a lie. No, that was the last game. Wrong game. Oh, right. Knights. There are knights in this game. For reasons I don't understand. Ah! Oh my god!
This inspired the wrong Valve game for that.
Threw himself off. His attempts to get to us. Oh, that shoots you. Okay. This is my whole experience with Quake, by the way, guys. It's just screaming and running and not knowing what's happening at any moment.
Oh, Doom is gonna be fun.
I'm always playing the right game. Unless I'm flirting, then I'm not playing at all. Okay. You need the gold key.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. There's just a secret door in this wall that a man with a chainsaw came out of, and I was like looking at this door, and then he came and chainsawed me in the face. It's fine.
No, I'm
fine. Where are we going? That's some extremely nice stained glass compared to every other texture.
I found a little.
Oh, you found more chainsaw men.
Oh, good.
I'm not sure if these are actually men at all.
So look at the shambler.
You locked yourself in that room. This isn't my fault. The door closed. Yes. Jesus. Are you guys invincible? What is happening? don't have my nail gun back.
Are we locked out of the shambler room?
Yeah, when you went in, the door closed behind you. That's why I was like, I'd love to help you, but... I'm sure we'll find our way back to death and destruction.
You can see the shambler, but his fingers are poking through the door.
Oh, the nail gun's back. You think you're gonna call Mama Lou, but she just left!
I'm here now.
She's probably like, miss her already. My mom, the best part of not her stream. There's still like guys upstairs, I think. I just. Someone keeps clipping through the wall too in like the shambler room.
Oh, we're in the shambler.
I fell. I'm in water now. You always miss or you're number one cheerleader. I found a secret area. It had a gun and then took me back. Oh, hi. Yeah, I fell off this little thing. I didn't expect it to be so skinny. Boing!
I'm not in the shambler room. I want to start one of the shambler.
I know. Look, it keeps like clipping through the wall. Don't shoot me.
Stand back.
Okay. As Sarah asks, I can't remember the context of this. I don't know the context of why you're telling us that you would look wonderful in fishnets and a skirt. But I did say that. Do you think it's working?
No.
I don't either. Where are we supposed to be? Because this place is just, like, leave. It's like, you want to go back? Go back. I'm going to get in the water. I'm going to follow the water.
Right.
Hello? Hello, enemies? Oh, it's those ghoul things that come back to life.
You have to shoot them with explosives.
Yeah, but I'm just going to leave instead.
You have to get them.
Okay, so I'm back at the beginning. That works. Your legs are the best part about you, Kevin. Definitively, you've decided. Alright, it just took me back to the beginning. So, ow. That was my flesh, if you could not. Video game. Did we ever go this way? Oh god, I don't think so, because there's guys with chainsaws and oh god, that's my health. I need that!
Where are you?
I'm too sober for this conversation, says Damon. I'm back at the beginning. Well, I'm near it. I've wandered off. Don't worry about it. It's fine. The right skirt might be able to give the illusion that you have a curvy backside. As a person with a flat ass, I guarantee the right skirt can do that for you. Say sober, get run over, what? I just stood on a pressure plate. Something must have happened, but I don't know what. Oh, hey! There's shamblers out! I think. This is a shambler. Some sort of...
It's a different shambler.
It looks like a lizard man, honestly. I'm gonna be real. It's a lizard man. That's what it is.
What, shambler?
I got the quake... The quad damage, I guess. Okay, I've pressed a button, and... Ah! Thank you for the lurk! You shoot Nazis, have fun! My final hydrate. Crappy. Okay, so your... Oh, my fancy damage is wearing off. So I got the gold key, I killed that thing that you wanted dead, I think, and,
the shambler?
Well, something.
Show chat the shambler.
I jumped out of the room.
Found the exit.
Yay! I went and got the key. You found the exit. It's all good. Yes, we'll find one and we'll ask them if it's furry or not. Because I assume that's what you want to do.
Yes.
It's a very important question. Oh, are you stuck in the loading?
Now my last connection.
Alright, I've remembered why we had me do it last time. Not deathmatch. How do I... No, change the settings. This is not what I want. Co-op. Episode, Quake, start, the entrance, right? No?
Yeah.
Yeah, the entrance.
Well, you could start at the one we want.
Difficulty.
I think we just did E2F2. So try E2M3.
Necropolis? Okay. Yeah, that seems... Oh, E2M3. Yeah, because we just did... Okay, yeah. What difficulty did you have us on? Medium?
Normal.
Well, no, with in the mode, it's like easy, medium, hard, nightmare, and then you pick a door.
Yeah, I had it on normal.
I don't know what normal is. There's not a normal.
Oh, is there? It's then medium.
Okay. There's not a normal option, I don't know what to tell you. Okay, and then how do I get someone in here? Multiplayer. How do I... Oh, this is for... Okay, this is for people... Hang on. Online. I did it wrong. I'll figure this out. I swear
that's
to God.
That's okay.
How... I feel like... I don't know what I'm doing. Because how would you get a room code?
Hey, let me open up...
What'd I do last time?
Let me open up Twitch.
Yeah, what'd I do last time? No, this is not...
Let me see what you're doing.
Oh. I'm pretty sure this is what... Oh, not this.
Okay. Medium? Okay, but... Oh.
There you go.
Hit room code SWGB.
Yeah, I put it in the live chat, but yeah. I figured it out. It took me a second. I got it. It's 1996. Room code is an Ethernet cable running across the literal room.
Yep.
I have one of those. But it's all good. Okay. There we go. There we go. Yay! The weird door from the loading screen.
Of course, now we have to shotgun spot it.
Nah, nail guns right away. We're all good. Oh, bye.
Bye. Have fun down there.
Oh god, it hit me in the face, did damage, and then went back. Oh, there's a door in here. Near, 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 near.
Whoa, this guy can shoot.
Hello, Nightman. Okay. Hello, enemy. Ah! Hello, enemy too.
I found the water.
Why
so,
did you fire with a sword?
What? Over, I didn't the water.
Demons. Demons. You did you say you went in the water?
Yeah, I went in the water.
Oh,
alright. I have fallen.
Well, have fun. Oh god! No, die. Thank you. Hopefully at some point I shall see you again. Right now I'm just like...
You've seen me before. You'll see me again.
Nope, stay down. Let me go.
I'll never give in. Uh-oh. I found my way back up.
Oh, yay.
All right.
Oh, hey, welcome to... There are ghouls everywhere now, because I pressed a button. Yeah, so I went over there, and I hit this, and then there are ghouls. That's what I've done. I also like murder. I've done a bit of murder as well. Stop throwing shit at us. We're busy people. Busy. Okay, now what? We're going back.
Do you have any explosives?
Nope.
Because I am completely out of ammo.
Go through the other. He has explosives. Maybe you can borrow.
I forgot. Nails.
Why is this guy like that?
Gold key.
Lizard man. That's definitely what it is. Ooh, actual real life health. Are they throwing blood at us? Like, what's happening?
I got him.
Oh.
And then I got myself.
Okay, we have a key. Where's the door for this key? Oh, spiky. Explode! Oh, that's not good. Guys, Kindle was squished. Okay, bye, I'm okay.
It's very natural for someone my age.
Huh? Where are you?
Sorry.
Someone your age. Oh, hello.
I don't like to get the grenade launcher.
Why are there people in your house of 8?
I think you think through these guys on foot.
Huh? Sorry. I may have gotten distracted.
That and I'm back in the water.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'll find my way back.
Need better art for them. Oh! Found the shambler! You know, now that I'm looking at him, he does look kind of furry. He's like Schrodinger's fur. I don't know.
Okay, chat. Furry or not furry?
Furry or not furry? That's the real question, you guys.
I'm like a witch pole.
His eldritch horror mouth. This is terrifyingly awful in this, like, very low poly. They put more polygons on his teeth than they did on the rest of his body. Furry or not furry.
What do you expect? This was revolutionary at the time.
Sorry.
This was like cutting edge graphics.
It seems very cutting edge. I immediately run out of ammo for that. Perfect.
Well, considering the last one was just... Considering the last game they made was Doom.
Ah! Ow! You can deal with that. I don't want to deal with that.
That's hard.
I did! I'm literally being attacked by guys with fire swords. Die! Oh, there's one behind. That's great. He shoots explosives. Here, shoot your explosives at that guy. Please. Ow. Oh no, that's an evil hallway. I don't want to be in here. Hallways. Ah! Oh.
I'm gonna find my way back up.
I died. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. We're fine. We're doing a great job. I believe in us. Just keep repeating these things to myself and maybe it'll come true. And up this and through the Hall of Spikes and to our enemies. And that guy who's just a jerk. And they're still shooting spikes at me. Just saying. Do, 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 do. I think I found the exit. Yeah, I did. We were almost there. Like, it's like you found 2 out of 4 secrets. It's like I wasn't looking for them, but thank you.
Nobody cares.
Die.
I thought I had the super nail gun, but not the nail gun.
Man, it's fine. Oh, look at all this. These guys with chainsaws and bombs, and we'll just not worry about the school thing.
They're called ogres, and I await the chef's cast in the chat.
Ogres. Everyone's a bit. Ow! That was my face. Beans have dark beige, adrenaline, flesh, skin, and a mouthful. You what? And a mouthful of sharp teeth. Wiki says no fur.
Pew, 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 pew. That's a fiend, not a shambler.
Yeah, we're talking about the shamblers. We don't know if the shamblers have fur or not. Your stuff that I didn't want to run over your little backpack. Oh, that's a fly. You sleep with fishies. Something like rearing their engine. They're like making new noises. The amount of explosives that keep bouncing off the wall. I think one might be dead. Yes. Go, die, die. That's enough. Thank you. go to your room. Ow. First question in trivia on Wiki, despite suggesting this shit. What does it mean you suck it down? That sounds terrible.
Oh, a male can suck a dick.
I think that's what you're doing.
It's like katana. So are you really gonna trust someone who made katana?
Despite suggesting the Shambler having fur before, John Romero now clearly says that they don't. I don't think anybody can tell in this zero, in this, you know, 260p. I need an explosive. There we go. I was like, I need explosives.
Golden key.
Now, where is door for key? Hey! Door for key. There's just a lot of... Oh, we're back where we started.
Have you ever seen the famous Daikatana ad? For the infamous?
Pew, pew, Kindle, you've got to do it. I don't know what that means, but I'm sure it means something. There wasn't, like, another path, was there?
I don't know where I'm going.
We never know where we're going. I was just taking a look.
We just kind of scattered.
Yeah. Oh, I think I found where we need to go.
Go ahead, everybody. I'm done.
Considering there's enemies here.
Typical adage of video games.
Twitch has 160p? That's impressive.
A rocket launcher. so.
Oh!
We both died.
We both killed ourselves. 3 minutes till an ad.
You have 3 minutes before I blow my stack.
100. I can't believe I have 160p. That's for people with very, very bad computers.
I mean, YouTube does 144p. I mean, YouTube also started in like 2007.
I pressed a button. I don't know what it did, but I pressed it.
Good. Pressing buttons is the cornerstone of good level design.
Oh. I did not. I just died. There's a difference.
Anyway,
it just died. It was very rude. I should have though. That would have taken us both out. I keep trying to jump up the stairs like it's gonna have an effect.
Why are we jumping?
Meow. Oh, we're on the thing with the guys. With the... My immediate reaction was to blow myself up. But that's... Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, stinky.
Uh-oh. Well, none of that can be good. You're alive. That's good.
Alive, not medicine.
I just lost half my health. Explosives.
I got the fire scoop.
I hear.
Oh, you're alive.
I hear bad things.
Oh.
It's all good. I'll wait. My turn. Take me away. A secret plan. This doesn't make any sense. This thing, this platform. What are we on? Are we like a fairy? Is there a mechanism? Oh, Jesus Christ! What are all? That seems straight too much. That was rude of it. I'm just saying. It's like here, I deliver you. Of you to your enemy. Who? Who?
Target launch.
Who? Sorry.
Anyway, I'll post the Daikatana ad in the chat later. You can have a good laugh at John Romero's expense.
Ah. Mm-hmm. I don't know. The chamber initially looked like they're just kind of like wrinkly skin to me. But then, like, you look again, and it kind of does seem furry, but also, like, it doesn't... The texture...
We'll go to this.
Okay. It is gonna just run us into more death.
Yeah, but we can shoot them.
Yeah, we're gonna explode each other for sure.
I have the nail gun out. Switch to anything, switch to something that isn't explosive, and I throw in the water.
I switched to the nail gun. You cannot exist on slime alone. Uh-oh. Neither can I.
Hold on, Minty.
Oh, I'm okay. I'm alive! Okay. I'll just wait for the weird platform to return to me, I guess.
Alright, let's go, weird platform. Or you could descend underwater, and it would really, really hurt my bones. Ow. Ouchie. That's my flesh. You can't just... Oh, good Jesus Christ! So there were, like, several of them, and none of it's my fault. They spawned, like a horde. There was a horde of evil floating amoebas. That's what they look like on them, I've decided. Or, like, manta rays. Oh, I think I'm lost. No, don't go that way.
Don't go that way. And the feet. Okay, I found some armor and the silver key.
Yay! I found a way to shoot those assholes from down here. So... Ow. There are a lot of enemies. I can hear your character die. Just the screaming as you get destroyed by the slime. It is amazing. It's kind of beautiful.
It's slime time.
Oh, I found the silver key door. I don't know where you found the silver key though, because
silver key is on the platform with all the ogres in the middle.
In the middle. Hmm. All right. Oh. Found the slime again. Oh. How do you... Oh, because you have to... You can't go through here, because you have to go around, because... Okay. Well, how do we get...
I'm coming back!
That's good! Because I may or may not know what I'm doing. Am I just running in circles? I feel like I'm running in circles. This is starting to feel like it. Very, very circular motions. It could also just be spiral staircases. It's honestly hard to tell. Key!
Who doesn't love a good spiral staircase?
Me. Not a fan. 0 out of 10.
Well, you can...
Oh! I found the platform again! The moving platform of death. This is my new friend. Hello. Please let me in. Let me in. You got bored with life, I see.
Yeah, I shall unlock
it.
Ah,
there's the key.
Well, I unlocked the silver key door. So.
There's the key. Alright. So now.
Oh. My cat is sleeping on my bed and he's twitching.
Is twitching good?
Yeah. If a cat twitches while it's sleeping, it means it's entered deep sleep.
It's dreaming.
Yeah.
Cat is dreaming.
That's how I am sleep all that much.
Ah! Oh, okay. Then I went... Which way did I go? This way? Oh, you guys are alive? I thought those bars were open before. I think, yeah, I went through the silver key. We went through the silver key door. And there's an ogre, and there's a shambler, and there's a lot of stairs. Ugh, there's a lot of stairs. Just die, please. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm tired. You're probably tired. There you go. See?
I'm not tired. I'm pretty chill.
I was just trying to convince the Shambler that this barrier opens elsewhere. Is it perhaps this? Do I have to shoot it? Is that a shooty one? I ran at it instead. Yeah. It was a shooty
one.
Oh, good. Oh, hey. I have 13 health. Ow. I did say I had 13 health.
take the ammo from my weapon. Use it.
I died.
Nail gun. Oh, I'm just going all sorts of wrong directions. Or maybe that's a shortcut, but it doesn't matter because that's I don't know how to get anywhere. Ooh, pretty. I do love a good rocket launcher.
Joke's on you, it's the rocket launcher from TF2.
Everything comes back to TF2 if you doesn't. Ah!
Yeah. When a game's around that long, a lot of things start to reference it.
I don't have very much health. Die. Oh, you fall in the slime water. The death water. Shoot the buttons. Okay, there are buttons. Look at that. Shooty, shoot, shooty McShoot. Shooted the buttons. I found the end! Just you know, picking up some ammo. Boop!
Yeah.
I did it! I made it! Sorry. I just think it's really funny, and I don't know why. Honestly, that aluminum tin can that he's wearing should not take that many bullets to get rid of.
Why?
Crosshair up, aim for coconut. You did. This game does not care if you hit their heads or not, Spencer. Irrelevant.
It's 1997.
Yeah, 99, 96, and 7 didn't really care. Just you care. Oh, well.
Besides,
that changes everything. Ah! Body shots.
It's a boomer shooter, and most of these weapons are hit scan. Things like the shots that are hit scan.
Yeah. Ooh.
Well,
ooh. It says to go down. There's like a little arrow. No.
Where?
Whoa, yeah. Haha. Look at me.
Oh, I'm in the water. This water is deadly.
Is it slime water?
No, it is not slime water. It is regular water.
That's good though.
The
slime water's not exactly the most fun. Let's die. Oh, okay, this is how we got here. I'm just running around the circle.
Water.
I think I'm supposed to go in the water.
I mean, I found a secret.
Well, there's like a little down arrow. Little side
arrow. That's fine. Found my way back up.
Little arrows.
Wait a minute. There's a fucking way around. You have to jump it. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Mm-hmm. Never mind.
Huh? I found the beginning or the exit. One of the two. Gonna guess the beginning. I swam around until I found my way back to the start. Nailed it. Oh! Hello! Hello, death and destruction! Do I not? Oh, there it is. Like, where's my fucking...
Hello, Dr. Smile, friend. I'll come talk with you again.
I don't wanna. I just wanna live.
Smack! Them if you're left sleeping. And if somebody with me,
ooh. You want fancy body armor?
Oh, that's a nice armor. That'll give you 200.
That is nice. I've never seen red before. Whoa! Hello!
I think I only have rockets left. Oh.
It's all, we only have friendly fire left. It's all good. I'm doing my very best, I swear. I just absolutely eat it. It's all good. It's all good. I think I'm safer with the nail gun. Like everyone is safer with me holding a nail gun, as opposed to anything else. Thank you for your hard work mowing the enemies over. Get this fucker up here. Die.
Oh fuck, I got the energy weapon.
You do? That's slime water. Fine, just jump. Oh.
Oh god, we're gonna have to.
Parkour, really? In this... this
parkour is platforming.
This is very shitty controls and like super speed. Die! Your aluminum... can met stuff must conduct the electricity better, you know, as they...
Can you just take a minute to appreciate these fine stained glass windows?
I know, I was saying that they're like, they're way higher res than everything else. Like, they took time on them. I don't know why.
Although my personal favorite, oh, the fire effect.
Well, there's a guy over there. Appreciate them. I will do do. I'm sure Kindle's fine in there. I'll stop to drink Mountain Dew. Oh. Elevator go down.
I don't really breathe
that well underwater, game.
Again? Okay, there we go.
Hello!
Oh, there you are.
Yeah! Here I am. Oh god, the returns! No? No, it's just here? You're just here. Okay. Don't mind me. There's some pretty impressive underwater breathing going on here.
Well, you'll drown.
Yeah, but it's pretty good. We're pretty good at it. The fact that the texture at the bottom of the water is the same as the texture at the top of the water, though.
Oh, fuck, who had the gold key?
I don't have a gold key.
Oh god, you're not dead.
I have a fancy damage boost for the non-existent... Oh, good. For the non-existent enemies. We, like, killed them already, and then there was a good damage boost under the water. I got this little... shitty little gun.
Little shit.
Let's out! Yay! The wizard's monks. Could you not, like, could they not spell, like, mansion? And had to be fancy about it, though. What? Here. Where are my rockets going? There we go. Get a better arc on that. Yay! And all his limbs went everywhere.
Yeah.
They're gonna make us
demon fighter extraordinaires wade around in this shitty water. Oh, that's my health. What the fuck? Did it die or did it just decide to like go swimming? What was that?
He went for a little bit.
He wanted to go for it.
He's skinny dipping. I mean, he wasn't wearing any clothes.
He really wasn't. Incoming.
Ah! 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 Well, how we spam rocket?
Yeah, well,
that's the only thing. That's the only thing we have the ammo.
Oh! I was gonna say there's a. I was gonna switch to something, you know.
Why do you look up? Your character literally just rotates.
Well, you look up. Your whole body moves, it's not your head. Your whole model. It. Oh! When something scares me, I press the trigger.
Oh, apparently left trigger can be used to hop.
And so, you know, just. Okay. Let's try this from back here. There we go. And now he's chunked, it's fine. I didn't explode myself that time, it's all good. He died at me, and then like all your stuff just immediately goes into my pocket. It just lets me know.
Give me back my stuff.
Oh! That was just around the corner there.
I got my stuff back.
Yeah, well, I wasn't trying to take your stuff, you know.
Well, what's in the water?
I have a regular gun, an axe, or a rocket launcher with 100 rockets in it. Huh.
What can I say? I've been saving up.
Even come from, man.
From the depth
those knights can take so many rocket launchers straight to the face. Like, huh? Something made like a moving noise, but I don't know what it was. So, oh, I think it was these stairs. I'm gonna guess it was these stairs and I have to be faster than that. Maybe. I don't know. Where did I find the button? What am I doing? What is happening? Yeah, it was the stairs. Okay. And then... Da, 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 da. I didn't even kill him. Where are you? Where...
Little beady, little beady, little beady.
I haven't seen you in a while. Oh! Hi!
Oh, there you are. I guess what?
It's fine. Quake is great because it doesn't really matter what you do, because you just respawn. There's the asshole to kill me.
Just throw bodies at the enemy until they die.
Yeah.
Don't really do that in single player.
It's fine. It's called strategy. It's a strategy. Better grab more stuff.
Ah. I fell again.
Need to breathe.
No time to breathe.
Up. Oh, God. Well, there's enemies up. Sir, could you? Sirs, could you? I'm not bored with life, I swear.
Why'd you kill yourself?
It was an accident. So if we were in like a mansion, like a wizard's house last time, are we in his castle now? See? It's not just me.
I don't know.
It's not just me.
So anyway, chat, y'all enjoying this?
Anyway, you just said, you're screaming to your mic, your mic's not, like, great, so it just kinda makes, starts going all, like, muffled, the louder you get.
Hang on, let me...
Well, you said you scream.
I might be using my headphones mic instead of my...
Oh! It's changed. Hello?
Does it sound better or does it sound worse?
It sounds better.
Yay.
You're much clearer.
Because my headphones have a really shitty mic on them, but my computer has a nice better one on it.
I see. Oh, hello.
That's too large. Watch it! Aw, someone got squished.
There was no time to react. I was just dead. It's fine. It said the center bridge has changed. Oh, it really has changed. Now I can't just walk onto it. Awesome. I've always wanted to not be able to get to my current destination. Oh.
Okay. I'm walking.
That'll
work. Walking around. Don't know what the fuck I'm going. Don't know what the fuck you do.
Take me up. What the fuck is wrong with this thing? It's fine. It's fine. Oh, that's not fine. That's less fine. I'm less okay with that. This door opens elsewhere. No kidding. Oh. Did we have a key?
What happened to this change? I don't have a key.
Okay.
This door opens elsewhere.
You need the gold key. We need a gold key. We need a gold key. Thank you. I'll never guess the requirement of a gold key. So this is a gold key door. Where's the fuck is the gold key?
Well, that's nice.
Doors that open elsewhere, gold keys that we can't get to. Gold keys we don't know where they are. It's all fine. Everything's fine. You know you ruined my armor when you do that, right?
Good.
Is this?
I don't have armor, you shouldn't.
Stupid darn. Wolfie! Ow. What just hit me? Oh. Wolfie!
Yeah, take one for the
round. Hey! I'm being shot and axed. How are you? How was your stream?
Mamma Mia, I've been fucking shot.
Oh, Jesus! You're gonna head to bed. You're gonna rain dip, rain dip. Oh, I just killed myself. It is Victor Graham. Why, you are up late. Jeez. Yeah, go to bed. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. But go to sleep. Go sleep. I'll just be running back and forth, killing myself on this grenade launcher because I have no sense of understanding. Thank you, I will. Why have the puzzles become like actually, like they actually matter all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Why do the puzzles matter? Don't want them to matter. That's nonsense.
I would say ask John Romero, but he'd probably try to make you his bitch.
What? I don't know what. Okay.
That's the kind of thing I was saying earlier.
Yeah.
There was a famous, like, ad for one of his games that literally just said, John Romero is about to make you his bitch.
That's one should advertise their video game. Just
like, that was it. That was literally the only thing that the poster said. Nothing else.
You've been slain.
No gameplay, no screenshots, just that line.
And everyone was like, yes.
No, everyone was like, no.
No, thank you.
Because Dead Katana.
No, that's not what they wanted?
No.
What do you mean?
It was the 90s.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm lost. Kev, thank you for the gift sub. Use the to I feel like
I see you.
Yeah, I know. But I already did that whole sec, so I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where we're supposed to go anymore.
I know where we're supposed to be going.
You do? Good.
Hang on.
I mean, yeah, you can just
hang on. Someone.
Where are we going? Where are we going? I'm just gonna follow him. Like, this is where we take the golden key, but we don't have it, do we? Because I've been here. It's just like...
You see the elevator.
I do. It's fine. Go fetch. I'll be here. Danger. I don't think he's here. Wait. Oh, rest in peace. Sis.
After this, we find like a nice deathmatch server. We just go.
Why is the thing I'm trying to kill behind, like, a bunch of stuff? I just want... I'm stuck.
He doesn't want you to kill him.
I'm not allowed in. I'd like to be allowed in. I think this is the way you're supposed to go.
Nope, we go there.
Why is it locked? I'm just stuck up here. I'm just gonna stay here, I guess. Why is it locked? Everything is locked. Let me in. There's a cool gun in there.
Yeah! That was me. I opened the door. I pushed a button.
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Resist urge to stop my mom. She's very tired. You already saw her today. Oh god. Oh, that's... And now you're missing a head. Hell. That might be...
You see?
Damn it!
I got the gold key.
Okay.
Gold key has been obtained.
We have to get to the gold key door, but we have to not die before that. It's not this way. Where is the... Wait.
There's nothing between us and the gold door.
Where am I going?
Gold door's open.
Okay.
Is like the fact that it's going slowly.
Is it? I don't know where I'm going anymore. I've lost track. Is the exit on the other side of the gold door?
Because I feel like
the bridge has changed again.
This level, we just find a nice deathmatch server for the rest of the night.
No, we finished this level. We have finished the level. It's very important.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, no, I should get off because I have to set stuff up for tomorrow.
Oh, fuck, a shambler.
Hey, yeah, and you're locked behind, like... Oh, that's my health. Pardon?
I was eviscerated by a fiend.
I was spiked? I was spiked. Why is this grenade launch or this rocket launcher the only thing that's like a constant in this level? Because
the ogres drop rockets.
I just always have this. Nothing else, just this. Oh! Beginning? Exit? Can't tell. Doesn't matter. Keep going. Hello.
I should just shoot him from here.
Yeah, this a do not engage order.
Have I really been on him?
He's trying really hard.
Okay, we're good.
This way, apparently. What are those? What are those? Why do they have so many feet? Ow!
Oh, this game is kind of like really, really Eldritch inspired.
What the fuck?
Oh. Rune.
Rune.
In the portal.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Congratulations.
We
the
did
rune
it.
Of black magic.
Oh right.
Jobs evilly in your hand.
I don't want it anymore. It's
into your brain.
I don't want a you throbbing
the thing. Inmost lore of the hell mouth of the hell mother, Shub Niggeroth.
That's definitely an Eldritch thing. It's throbbing in my hand, Kevin. Send help. Okay, so apparently. We pick up a rune, because we're supposed to get three of these or something, right?
Yeah.
And then we learn that an actual Eldritch Horde is behind this, obviously.
I feel like we shouldn't say that name. I mean, it was Lovecraft, he was kind of racist.
He was. We'll just call them Shub for short.
Chubby.
We gotta get. Oh, we have to get four runes, and then the gate to Shubby here will pit will open. I don't want to go to Shubby's pit. I don't want to hold the rune of black magic that's throbbing in my hand. I don't. I don't want to be a part. I like how our little pixelated blood goes everywhere.
Can we just take a minute to admire the flame effects?
Ah, yes. A moving texture on a rotating. It's kind of like maybe four polygons? Maybe five polygons.
They're octahedrons. The little flame particles are octahedrons.
Wait, I don't think the texture's moving. I think they're just making it rotate.
They're like, it's fire.
It's like an animation. Like if you look at the like little particles, it's not the same.
The particles jump up, yeah, but no, I don't think that the main flame, I don't think that the texture on it is actually moving. I thought it was moving at first, but I think it's just that they're rotating it so quickly enough that you don't question it from like over here. Because from over here, it looks like fire. From up close, I'm like, is it a gem?
I kind of like it. I've always liked like this low poly, low...
It's very nostalgic. I'm enjoying it. I like that I run 6 million miles a second for no reason.
Because you... It's because it's a boomer shooter. You gotta move quickly.
You gotta go. It's to run away from my enemies and cower.
You don't hide behind cover. You just gotta move.
No, it's to run away from my own rocket. They're gonna kick my ass. Alright, I should get off of here. I'm gonna say goodbye.
We'll say go goodbye. Raid someone. Bye, chat.
Say goodbye, Gandalf. It's beating me up.
Bye. Bye, Kevin.
Yeah, Kevin. I think... Is Kevin even... Is Kevin alone here? I don't know.
He's still here.
Is this the only
one? Yeah, I see him.
Actually, like, in chat.
Why are there, like, a shit ton of people in chat?
Because I got raided.
Oh.
Yeah, Wolfie raided me and just kind of... dropped lurches on me and then left and went to bed because Wolfie's in Europe, so it's like 3:30 in the morning.
Bye, Kev. Bye. I don't know anyone else.
Bye, anybody who's actually listening.
Bye, Minty. A lot of people. I see you here.
We know you're there. Where are we gonna raid? Yeah. Jack is on. Mooney's on. We should go raid Mooney. I'm gonna raid Mooney. Let's raid Mooney. Where's my raid button? Mooney, because Mooney raided me Wednesday. Alright, so people are actually even there. We're going to go raid Mooney. This is a raid message. You all know how it works. At this point, I hope they better. I think I moved my entire camera at some point. Doesn't matter. But yeah, Bunny made stream tomorrow, so that should be fun. So I'll see you guys all then. Yeah, let's go raid Mooney. Bye. We go. I don't have Mooney up. Oh, there we go.
How did this happen?
He attacked the professor. I was late.
It's not your fault, Geralt. We're all to blame.
Triss, no, that guy was... That was a dumb move. Didn't need to happen. Sarah Lou with a party of 19.
Is it safe?
Sarah? Sarah, let's get a shout-out.
Some stragglers up there, but we'll deal...
How was your stream? What were you even playing?
You look tired. I'd like...